subscriber shout out. New 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 subscriber shout out.
Wow, certainly a lot of new subscriber shout outs. Hey boys. Hi everyone. Welcome back. Good to see you all here for 7 days to die. People already blowing up that like button already before we hit the big 100. It's awesome. Awesome, awesome. Lots of new members today as well, so thank you guys for clicking and tapping that join button. Lots of people becoming members, so I appreciate that, especially getting access to Pinto and Strombie's faces. And, of course, the Jeffy Bees, the Jeffy Goldblooms there in chat. All right, we've got ourselves a gargantuan zombie horde to face today. I don't know if this will be the biggest one we ever face because Dane is not here, but it's our day, like, wave four. It's like the fourth or fifth wave, maybe? I can't remember now. But it's going to be big. So we're fortifying a military base. We got about 2 days to go until the huge wave. And then I think after this, we might start building custom bases. So we'll see. Oh, you blew the like button up? Excellent, DFW. Thank you very much for the support. Jason, hi there. How you doing? And thank you, Killer B, for the tacos. Ross Barson, thank you very much for subbing. No Dane, yeah, I know, he's been missing out. He's also from the UK, and his time zone is about 8 hours ahead, so I don't blame him for missing some. But hopefully sometimes very soon. Where is Farming Sim 19? I believe that takes place in fictional lands across what I believe is the, like, North America. So it's not a real world, as one might be alluded to. Paul Lee, thank you very much for subbing, dude. I'm a pack animal, just can't do it solo. That's true. It's not as fun without people. Games like Raft and 7 Days to Die and stuff are meant to be played with people. It's like Minecraft. Like, Minecraft's a lot more fun when you've got, like, a group of people building, like, a base. I think maybe in the future I'll play some Minecraft with Colt and Dane and Pinto and stuff. But also, I still plan to go back to Elite Dangerous. I've been threatening to Colt for years. It feels like that I was going to do that. What's up, Kamatsu? How you doing? Awesome to have you here, dude. Welcome back. Slim Pickens, how you doing? Turkish, what's up, bro? Oh, wow, so many people here. Awesome. Sarah, thanks for subbing. Jen, welcome. Good to see all of our wonderful new members here. That is fantastic. Oh, I forgot to put my message in chat that says that everybody can become a member for 99 cents. I'll just type that in now just to remind everyone. I think YouTube does a horrible job of letting people know what features do and, like, when stuff is new. Even to us creators, like, if they released a new feature now that was like, oh, hey, you can make a video be 3D or something, I don't know. They would just, they'd horribly take forever to tell somebody about the future. By the way, we are just 10 new members away from getting to 700 members. That is insane. So let's make one final push then and knock it out of the way. What I'm going to do, by the way, is I'm going to... let's see, get us a new emote probably tomorrow, so that'll be good. Yeah, some of you guys got emails about your sub being paused for a while. If you're a member, it said, like, your membership has been paused, but it's fine because, like, you see that you're a member in the chat. So I don't know what that was all about, but it basically emailed me and said, like, oh, hey, we paused everybody's memberships, so do you want it to be paused or not? I'm like, no, why would I, what are you talking about? No. Alright, let's get started here, boys. I'm almost ready for the stream. Give me a moment or two to finish some stuff up here and put in our only 99 cents email. You kind of have to do it. It's the only way. How do you become a member? Just click or tap join next to that next to the subscribe button. And we'll get started in about 10 seconds here, guys. All right, our theme tonight, boys, is going to be Taco Bell, because we're in zombie hell, so let's get some Taco Bell. Awesome, perfect. All right, there we go. And, of course, sub to Pinto's channel, blah, blah, blah. He's got 1,000 subs now. Congratulations, Pinto. You guys ready? Cool, me too. All right, here we go.
Mostly because I wanted one and also out of sight.
Who is this? Hello?
Hi. Hi. Hola.
Cool. Hey, boys, how you doing? Welcome back. 7 days to Muerto is the name of the game. All right, we're loading back in.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm ready too. Are we all ready, chat? Are we ready? Let's get some Taco Bells ready.
I'm ready.
Jen is 10 subs away, I see. You gonna play Farming Sims 19 and sub to Pinto? Okay, both two good choices, I suppose. Bah, bah, bah.
No, chat, don't forget to constantly message Colt about where his channel is.
Yeah, Colt.
I hate you so much, Colt. I swear, I hate you so much.
Wow, what are you two doing? We're not even in the game yet.
Thank you for the $5, Colt. I hate you. I love you, but
is he going to dance now or something?
No, Colt just sent me $5 saying Pinto going to die.
Oh, yeah. That's true. Pinto going to be dead. All right.
That's it.
Game's up, boys. We've got, it is the... midday of day 26, so we have till the night of day 28. We've got about, what, day and a half ready? Well, actually, like 2.5 days, right?
2.5, yeah. Subscriber
shout out. Okay, Valentin, thanks for subbing, bro. Welcome back, everybody. And almost on the hundo likes. You guys are awesome. Thank you for the support. I feel like we should get rid of this railing here. Although it might protect from zombies.
Why is it not letting me join? Okay, there we go.
Whatever. 20 minutes till Pinto dies. Yeah, boys, get your bets in now. I feel like we need to have an on-screen counter. Actually, Dane was the one. You didn't die yesterday, did you?
I did. None of us died yesterday.
Except for
it was
Dane.
Only Dane.
Seven, eight times in a row.
It was five times, and one of those was because his game crashed and his team crashed at one point.
Crashing doesn't count, but I will.
When your game dies, it counts as half a death. So
no.
It's four deaths.
No. Bradley, thanks for subbing. It's not because it's like your game crashing, like that's out of your control in the game. Like in this game, if you walk into a house that you know is littered with zombies and you have no armor and you die, that's on you. But if your game crashes, there's not really much you could have done to prevent that, right?
Not be bad at the game.
Okay. Well, I want to get to building a base. Okay, so like the one in the thumbnail, we found that, me and Pinto found that base and we're like, oh, that is cool. We have to build one of those. So after we're done defending our current military base, maybe we'll go out to a desert and do like a, we'll bring some materials and build like an outpost. Because our first, our church is really not, at this point, probably not even defendable. But at least the military base gives us plenty of space to build stuff and do things like that.
And it gives us some, like, give us a really great base defense.
What's up, Nathan?
That we can, and like, build off of.
Faux show. I feel like I should put a red dot sight on this. Yeah, that's good enough. Landmines. That's true. If we have a smaller perimeter base, we can litter it with landmines. But also, zombies really.
Landmines are good.
It depends.
It seems like really effective landmines. You You either need to funnel them to a very small area, or you need to be able to like place them down right as a horde's about to approach.
Am I taking damage? That's weird. Have you had any demolishers yet? Because they might change up plans if they show up. Oh, what's a demolisher?
I have no idea, but I don't like the sound of that.
No, me neither.
Also, I have to make this joke. Demolisher dang near killed her.
That's right. Well, zombies are awfully quiet today. Ran?
You good, Raptor?
Yeah. Just cleaning out the respawn zombies from the reload.
You got a big girl outside.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah. Oh. She's getting back up.
New
She's down.
Hey, Bertha.
Nathan, thanks big for Bertha. Subbing, dude. Okay, so we are 10 new members away from our next emote. What should we do for an emote? Should we do foo? What should we do? Because we already got our Jeff face. Goldblum. Colt's face? We
gotta
do
that.
We gotta do,
If they like my face, Colt, they're bound to like yours.
We could do fast food. Pinto, you got two emotes. I feel like we could get another one of Strombi. However, yours is good because there's either one or two. Your thumbs up varies. It's either the one thumbs up or the two. That actually goes pretty good. What else could we do?
Yeah, I could send you that other picture of Strombi that used to be my Steam profile picture.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that? Oh, God. We've already embarrassed that boy enough today.
I feel like him and his girlfriend are having a very long put out feelings and futures because of the stream.
Maybe. Assault Shaker? Oh, that would be good. Yeah, okay. That would be good. We could... A Death Counter one would be good. I don't know. A Dane emote? Yeah, I don't know.
Dang it, Dane.
If we have emotes of people, they have to kind of be making an expression or a face. So we'd have to figure out, like... Because Pinto and Strombies were both taken from actual photos of them in the wild, which made them special, because they weren't really trying to do that.
Wild.
Yeah, it's like all natural, right?
Fair enough.
So I'd like to make a gyrocopter too. Oh, dude, can we make a base with a helicopter landing pad on the top of it, Colt?
Oh, we could do that here.
Sure, we could.
I want to make us little, because we need a gyrocopter, because that'd be so cool.
Oh, we could easily do that with this base.
We have about 30,000 fuel, so we definitely have enough of that. Ice
not
cream
for
emote?
A gyrocopter.
Not yet.
No, we don't.
Yeah, that's not that much. The 4x4, 10,000 fills up 4x4 almost.
Oh, 10,000 is not enough to... What is the 10,000 counter? Is that like 10,000 drops that fit into that?
That's 10,000 milliliters.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, God, I forgot about the barbed wire. No! Okay, there we go. Well, we have the zombie horde incoming, so I don't want to go too far from base. But, I mean, we're just waiting for the big old horde to come in, so... I guess I'm just gonna get the motorbike and go out and look for stuff.
I'm gonna go on a potassium nitrate run.
By the way, Colt, did Dane bring back the motorcycle from last night?
Bring back the motorcycle?
Yeah, didn't he take the motorcycle or was it you?
No, I took it.
Oh, okay.
You know you saw me walk this way, Raptor.
Well, I saw you, but I thought you were out in front of the door.
Abuse.
I say, if Dane took the motorcycle out, he'd be walking 2 kilometers back.
Oh. Well, I'm going to go look for local supplies. We can't go too far because we've got a couple of days left.
Colt, where are you currently?
What's going on over here?
Just outside of base, kind of. Wow, what's up?
I mean, are you inside of a building or outside?
Outside.
I'm going to come to you. I'm just going to drop off. I just want to give you all the potassium nitrate I have. I'm going to go make another potassium nitrate run. That way, if you head back to base.
Hey, you want out collecting resources. Whoa, what the heck? It's just until the last second that I didn't even hear you come up.
Here,
I don't remember this base.
Where'd you find all of that?
Dig it up. You know we have another auger at base.
Yes, we have two.
I think Raptor has it.
Hey, Colt.
No, Colt, I think I put it back. Why do I have this stuff?
Come here, you're literally right next to me.
No, I want to show you something. I must have found it. Get more iron? You know you can...
Oh, I was just collecting that because it was there.
Oh, well, I always just do this way we know that there's some sort of metal here.
Yeah, we know you like placing random potholes.
I like my holes, Colt. What can I say?
We all know.
I heard a rumor as well that 7 days might be getting an archer turret as well soon. Oh, that'd be cool. Auto turret that fires bows? That'd be great, because...
That'd be a good early game sucks. For it.
Yeah, it'd be cool if we could like identify and get headshots. Hello, sir.
We don't really need much hole right this second, right, Colt?
I don't think so, no.
Oh yeah, don't forget to squad up, boys. Oh, that went somebody. Was that you, Pinto, who stepped out of mine?
No.
Oh, that must have been a zombie out there.
Wow, so much faith in me, y'all.
I mean, you've done that multiple times.
Including driving over them.
Hey, nobody got hurt.
Yeah, calm down, bro.
Severely. Yeah, calm down.
Hi, Mason. How you doing? A little chilly out today. Chili. All right, now I need to find a Wendy's.
Ooh, a Frosty sounds good right now.
That reminds me, I gotta get back into City Skylines again and build that logging camp that has the Wendy's and the truck stop outside. I gotta finish that up sometime.
Where's the hole I dug out here? Like,
is there a way to like place multiple markers on the map or beacons so we can find stuff later?
Yes.
Okay.
You just go to your map, create a waypoint, and save it.
Oh, okay, so you can save multiple waypoints. Cool.
Yep. You can do a quick waypoint that just puts a red flag there.
Yeah.
And then you can do other ones, and you can put, like, different icons and name them.
You guys want a Velociraptor emote? If I do Velociraptor... Well, we do have the Raptoria emote, which is a play on the Jurassic Park emote. But I'm starting to run out of ideas for, like, emotes, and I don't even know what YouTube's maximum... like emote slot is like I don't know if you can do like 50 emotes or something. Maybe we could do some more Bob Ross or something. Pinto,
how many emotes do you have currently?
Right now we have 26 different emotes, and I replaced some of them that I thought were a little disinteresting or boring or old, but we're on the way. Like if 10 people click or tap join tonight, we've unlocked it, and that's probably going to happen by tomorrow even at the latest. So I got to figure out something to put in there, because it's always fun to celebrate with something new. But I'm out of ideas.
Maybe like a zombie version of you.
Yeah, but that would only be like applicable for zombie games. Like it's got to be so generic. Like, you know, the Pinto's thumbs up is good. Mr. Rogers emote might be good. Yeah, but I don't know how we would meme that. Cause like we got Billy emotes, that makes sense. Hot Pockets, that makes sense. Maybe I'll have to get another food thing that I mentioned. Pizza rolls, maybe. Oh, that's right. We were gonna do a pizza roll emote.
Tostinos.
Oh, yeah. That's true. All right, maybe we're going to do that. Oh, wait, I think I've been here before, too. Check and see if stuff's empty. Oh, yeah. No need to even shoot a bullet.
You put back the auger?
Me?
Yeah.
I think I did. It's not in my inventory anymore. So I must have... it is in my inventory. I'm sorry. It is in my inventory. I just didn't see it. But who has the other one? Pinto?
Yeah. Well, if you don't mind, I'll see you and pick it up.
That was a lot of zombies.
F.A.Q.
What?
I said, if you don't mind, I'm gonna come to you and pick it up.
Yes, you can get it. I don't think it has fuel.
I have fuel.
I'll make sure you bring a change. A Snickers emote, a sunglasses emote, Raptor's face emote. There's a few emotes of me, but it's people, members haven't yet figured out kind of how to use them yet. Like, we haven't yet created a culture or a lore yet in order to, you know, we need thousands of members so people are reminded to, like, use the laugh emote whenever something funny happens or whatever. Mostly people like to come out here and chill and just hang out.
I found another traitor.
You found another traitor?
Yep.
Ooh. And what's his name?
I have no idea.
Reptar emote? Cult. Nice. What?
Oh. 8,500 for a crucible. Oh, wait, never mind. I can buy we can make crucibles now.
New subscriber shout out.
Are you able to get more?
Yeah, I brought back like 3,000 or something. I brought back a bunch. They should be. Ooh. They're in my truck. Ooh, I can buy a blade trap for a 754.
Yeah, but you can make blade traps, and they're not really that expensive.
They aren't? Okay.
I think it's just forged iron.
Is there anything we really need right now?
A number one, with a frosty.
I mean, the crucible would be nice.
I forget I make them. I mean, besides that, we have concrete mix. We can get 1,000 for 4,500.
New subscriber shout out.
Because how much concrete mix is it per block? 10? Okay. I mean, that gives 100 blocks. That's. You want that?
Yeah. I'm sure. Why not?
Oh, this house really looks like it belongs in Arizona or something.
Okay, there are two things in them. So I have 2,000 concrete mix.
Raptor!
Oh, hey. You want to trade?
Trade for what?
I don't know. Looks like you were trying to trade the chainsaw for the auger. There you go. What are you going to do with the auger?
Go dig some more for crushed sand.
Oh,
concrete.
Okay. Pindo, you doing that too? Are you both on mining?
I'm going... Cold, I have 2,800 sand and 7,000 oil. No, I'm going for potassium nitrate to make gunpowder.
Maybe I should just...
Where do you find that?
What?
Where do you find that?
Potassium nitrate? Yeah. Found it in the desert, but I'm thinking... I'm trying to remember... I found some, like, near our house. I'm thinking I found it in the desert, but maybe it's only in the wasteland biome.
Okay. Because I could start working on, like, an underground garage.
Ooh. Actually, Pinto did mention that we should make an underground garage. This game is based in Arizona? Is it?
I think the first map, I think, is actually based in Arizona. Oh, there we go. Potassium nitrate. The base map, Navis Gain, is based in Arizona.
Oh, okay. A Baconator emote? Yeah, I think we could do some sort of a food. I think we need a chicken nugget or a... definitely we need a... a pizza roll for the two Billy memes that we have. Ian Hall has become a Raptor Egg, dude. We are 9 new members away from hitting the big 7 hundo. Ian, thanks for helping us to take our first step. Let's get some Hot Pockets and some Chrissy Peas in chat.
You know what would be cool for your million sub Raptor 750k sub celebration?
New member.
Yeah.
What I want to see you do. I want to see you live stream you trying to eat the T-Rex burger.
What's the T-Rex burger?
Oh,
it's a Wendy's burger with like 11 patties or 12 patties.
No. That's too much, dude. That wouldn't even taste good. Because I'd know what I was doing to my body and my existence. That's like eating glass in 7 days to die.
But that's fun.
Oh, okay.
Look.
You watched for a while, so about time you did this. Well, thank you, Ian. Welcome aboard, dude. Enjoy your new emotes and enjoy those. Actually, we were supposed to get Taco Bell tonight. Sorry, I forgot. Taco Bell. Members Taco Bell. Member. Remember the Taco Bell? Every member is required to spam that Taco Bell. You're not actually required. I can't do anything to stop you. Now I'm just in this garage, lonely, and just snacking on spam. That's true. This is where we've ended up now.
There are worse things that you could be doing.
One day you're streaming Raft, the next you're in an abandoned garage eating spam out of a can. Begging people to spam Taco Bell emotes. More 7 days.
Night.
Yeah. I think tonight we're gonna have a huge horde today, so you know, don't miss out on the stream. Don't leave, because this is like, this is about as big as it's gonna get. Then we'll take a long break from this game to go do some other stuff. I've been wanting to record some more, but this game has been too good to step away from.
Oh God! Get away from my treasure, zombie bear!
Did you find treasure under the ground?
No, I'm just doing the quests.
Oh, but you are on a treasure hunt quest, right?
No, it's just one of those regain supplies things.
Oh, okay. Because we found, like, that's where we found those, like, 30,000 tokens that one time.
Yep.
And by we, I mean mostly Pinto, but I helped. I was there.
Mostly the auger, actually.
What is the retracting stock mod? What does that do?
Oh, I don't know. I bet that'd be probably something for the MP5.
Improves weapon handling while moving or firing from the hip. Oh.
That's
weapon becomes
cool.
More manageable in close quarters. Well, that's probably a good thing for the MP5.
Yeah.
Wonder if I should put that on the M60.
I'm going to try and I think I can build a single or single fire trigger grouping. I want to put that on my M60.
Where'd that mod go now? Oh, there it is. Oh, folding stock doesn't work on that. What about the shotgun? Nope.
New subscriber shout out.
Oh. It works on the shotgun, but yeah. Is there an M203 mod? Probably. I mean, you name the weapon, it's probably either in the game or modded in. So I'll just say
yes. I bet there's
yes.
Probably a grenade launcher mod.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, actually, I'd love to see an M16 with the big old beefy grenade launcher underneath. Be nice to be able to shoot some grenades.
Yeah, I'm trying to complete the tier 2 stuff so that we can try and get tier 3.
What does tier 3 bring us?
Just more and more tokens as the higher you go.
Okay.
And better, what do you call them?
Stuff to buy?
No, patterns. Like, recipes.
Okay. I'm gonna stop here. Hope we're making the walls better. Colt actually did a pretty good run of upgrades to the walls already.
They're all concrete now.
Yeah. I mean, we could probably make a double wide wall, but at this point, we don't have the time and probably could invest the resources elsewhere.
The heck is with all the zombie bears tonight?
I haven't seen a single one.
I've seen three.
Wow. Is it unbearable, Colt?
I see what you did there.
I see.
Member, welcome.
Sarah Gay Crow has become a member as well. Thank you very much. You are a second step forward towards the big 700. Thank you very much for the support. And Twin Tail Media Raptor, you make me sad. You want a real burger? You need to try the Belly Buster Burger. It's a 15-pound burger with 11 pounds of it being meat. It's an awesome burger. Only plebs can't finish it. Wow, that's a lot. So he said 15-pound burger, 11. That means 4 pounds of bread, dude. And or lettuce
bread,
and other
but
stuff.
Like pickles, cheese.
Yeah, but it's got to be, if to qualify as a burger, do you realize that how much beef that, I mean, bread that must have on top of it?
All I want to see is just Strombi attempt that burger.
Yeah, his face would look quite shocked, I must say.
I can't even finish
it. That definitely sounds like a Vegas thing.
Big ups there, Twin Tail, and big ups, Sergey. Let's get those Taco Bells. Let that freedom ring in chat, boys. And girls. Can't forget the ladies. Oh, that was easy. You've been watching my streams and videos for a week now. Awesome content. Thanks, man. Appreciate that. Well, here's to you enjoying much more. Oh, good, I made it. Yes, don't forget the notification bell, too. Yep, chat's reminding me. Well, actually, the honey will come useful.
Okay, Colt, I almost have 5,000 nitrate powder. You think that it, will that be enough, or...
At least for a little while.
More?
It'll be for a little while, but... I think that's I think it's enough to make 6,000 gunpowder.
Cause it's 8 to 10, right? Is the ratio?
I think so. Yeah. Apparently, I can see through the ground now.
Oh wow! You must be in a radioactive area. Yeah, you can click or tap the notification bell or spam Taco Bell in chat. Both have the same end result.
Oh, crap. We're almost through the first day.
Twin Tail says it's actually in Clearfield, Pennsylvania, not Vegas, for your buddy over there. I see.
Oh. It just seems like a Vegas thing.
Yeah, it does.
I really want to go to San Francisco to get more clam chowder.
Ooh, I do like clam
gross.
Chowder. Oh, what's up with all these?
Oh, that's New England.
Is there a difference?
Oh yeah, East Coast clams versus West Coast. There's definitely a difference.
See, I'm not a seafood person, so
that's like saying that lobster is the same as Maine lobster.
Yeah.
You related to something that's not seafood, Colt. Like, please, can you give me something that's not seafood?
I think it's kind of hard.
Ah, oh, poop.
I'm trying to think, like, because most of the stuff I know like that is seafood.
Well, well.
New subscriber shout out.
Ooh. Found a structural brace mod that increases durability of a tool. Now that's nice.
Oh, that is really good.
I'm using that on all my melee weapons. It's awesome.
Now, does that also mean, like, if I use a pickaxe, but I'm using it to, like, I don't know, get through metal, it makes it better?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah,
it
still increases.
There's a flat, like, up to the amount of hit points your weapon has.
Mm hmm. Gotcha. 10-4. Yeah, sledgehammers are probably the best thing for breaking into the game. I like stuff in the game.
And when you mined so much potassium nitrate, you found an iron ore main.
Wow, I just found 2 treasure chests.
Wow.
Nice.
Anybody want to go on a treasure run?
Are there levels to the memberships? There are. If you click or tap that join button, you should be able to see all the different memberships that we offer. And then you can always upgrade if you want to.
I guess I'd take that as a no.
What?
I was asking if anybody wanted to go on this treasure run, but...
Maybe. I'm still out harvesting a bunch of the ore.
Found a level 2 marksman rifle. That's cool. The Hunter mod? What is this?
New subscriber shout out.
Oh. Well, this would make Colt happy for his anti-vulture rifle.
What?
Oh, wait a minute. It says 100% damage to living things.
What is it?
It's called the Hunter mod. You attach it to, like, a weapon, I guess. It makes it better. I don't know.
Oh, come on. The cave-ins, chill.
I'm just out looking for 7.62 for my, M60, because I know that's going to be gone in 2 shakes of a lamb's tail.
That's going to be really good if you get, like, a nice cluster.
Cluster.
Hang near killer.
Cluster all. Bacon.
You just had to say something about vultures, didn't you?
Oh, it's for PvP human targets only? But what about boars? Boars aren't zombie in this game.
I'm sure you could use it for animals.
Yeah.
Like deer and bear.
A cougar.
I didn't know they'd modded in Riley's mom.
Yeah, right, the Horde is, Horde is coming in 2 days.
You need to quit saying stuff about animals.
Oh, why? You get attacked immediately?
Well, as soon as you said boars, guess what I ran over?
Chicken?
A boar.
What? Unpredictable.
Oh, on the bright side, it gave me 24 meat.
Oh, hey,
meat.
Colt, have you ever seen a nice, juicy cow full of meat in this game?
Cow full of meat?
I'm hoping by saying that the nice big cow will just, like, pop out of nowhere, so we
can
settle food for life.
I still want to know where you get cat, like, milk from. Like, where is that from?
Yeah, it must be from an animal.
Oh my god, vultures. Get off me.
Where are we at now? Okay. Bum, 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 bum. Is it down this way? Ah, okay, it'll be on the left. Lewis, thanks for subbing. Boys, we're almost up to 200 likes as well. So if you haven't smashed like, now's a good time to do so just before we hit the big 200. Yeah, you can get experience from reading books, but most of them I've already read. What is this? Oh, this. Ba 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 ba. Oh, this place, okay.
Hey, Colton, I almost have 12,000.
The nitrate?
X1, hey. X1 has become a member. Let those freedom bells ring, baby.
That's when did it turn nighttime?
Three new members, guys. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I know, but now I have this issue of I'm now very low health. So
seven more.
Colt, I only have 11,000, so, and that's what we're going to be living with because I got to get out of this hole.
Hmm.
New subscriber shout out. New subscriber shout out.
Where, oh where, could there be more stuff?
Yeah, I've got about 1,000 nitrate on me. I'm out here in the wasteland doing the treasures things, and every time I see some lead or any of that stuff, I stop for it.
Now trying to get you a bunch of crushed sand.
Oh, it is the back of that loading dock. Okay, I know where I'm at. Thank you, Sergey. I'll be doing more Anno if there's ever any more DLC or something. Something
fresh.
I hope
there's more DLC for Anno.
Yeah, me too. I missed the game already. Where did I park my bike now? Gotta find that.
Could be on your HUD.
I didn't lock it, so.
Oh.
I think it's on the side of this car. I came in here.
Okay, Colt, I have like 5,000 crushed sand for you.
Moist.
Are you on foot, Colt?
No.
Okay.
But I just hit a really good pocket of lead.
I wonder if there's anything in here. No. You found a lead pocket?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna need to make some big O ammo then. Crazy million.
I'm gonna head back to base and I'm gonna try and get some electric stuff going, like some fences and some traps.
Mm-hmm.
Especially along that. We know they'd like to get through that back corner. Oh, that's not good.
Well, no matter what, the electric fences are going to be a huge help anyway. Because they do a lot of damage. The only thing is that the crawlers can get underneath them.
Yeah, but I want to try and get some, those blender traps in the back.
I can't check the gas can. Oh, well. We're probably going to start crafting ammo soon. We'll get on
that's
that
my plan when I get back to base.
Yeah.
We might want to make a second chemistry station if we can, Colt.
Why?
So we can get double crafting on the 1,000 gunpowders.
Turkish, the memberships are a YouTube thing. But the points associated with them go through Streamlabs. So that's Streamlabs is a little more broken than YouTube is, but right now it's the best thing out there for like chatbots and other things in chat. Like, Streamlabs is the reason why when somebody subscribes, their name will pop up on the screen. That type of thing.
Looks like Streamlabs has been working today.
I don't know. So, I always just say it's broken, because I know there's always something going on.
Yeah.
There's always some reason for it.
Man, we don't need a lot of clay, Colt, do we? We're good on clay?
Mean, technically, we could always use clay. Technically.
You know what I mean. It's not something we need to search out.
Well, I think we got like 3,000 back at base.
Okay, I have 3,000 on me.
Not including what's already in the forges.
Yeah, which I think is a ton.
Like, clay goes into like everything, so.
Hello there. Oh. Keep trying to hit people with my car and I miss them.
Good lord, this pocket of lead is huge.
I don't think the pockets ever really end, Colt.
Bah, 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 bah. Well, thanks.
Also, we have a ton of lead. I meant to mention that, Colt.
Rare cannabis section.
But yeah, like, just from
We have a ton of lead? The last time I was at base, we only had like 800.
Let me see. I think I have lead on me. I have 1600 lead on me.
Oh, I hear the car firing up. Pinto, what are you doing, boy?
Let's come back to base.
Skirt.
Okay. Well, I have 10,000 stones. You want me to go ahead and start making them into cement?
Yeah.
And plus 2,000 cement I have. We should have enough cement to start really getting some things going.
We're almost there, boys. It is almost the time for the Horde. Are you excited? Go to our correspondent live in the field, Pinto. Pinto, what's going on out there?
Just getting ready to make some blenders to make some zombie soup. I'm really excited. I hope you are too. It's gonna be great. You go crazy, $1 million Horde. Also,
you sound like a ghost.
16 health.
It's awesome. Ooh, go live to Pinto in the field. Guys, today is a scary big O crazy $1 million.
Ooh. You never know what to expect.
Don't forget to click or tap like. Oh, man.
Don't
you like my channel?
Join
thanks.
Button.
Click or tap
scarier
join.
Than, the only thing scarier than a ghost is not being a member.
Oh, dude. That's good. That's very good. Wow, I'm very impressed with that. Very good.
My checks could be in the mail, right?
Sure, dude.
99 cents.
Yeah. Your super chat's in the
Which
mail, dude.
Speak? Oh, 99 cents. You're telling me I have enough money from that to be a member of Raptor's channel?
That's right, dude. Tacos. I agree. What's up, Beans? Good to see you in chat. You hope I pay Pinto enough? I do. I pay him attention occasionally, and that seems to be enough for him. He seems to like that. Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba. Did I get my 30 sleep? I haven't slept yet. It's still daytime for me. Okay, I'm gonna need to get some repair kits here shortly. All right, we got iron spears, cool. Lit,
oh, yeah,
lit and dank.
Guy's muted. Make some forged iron.
Boy's muted again.
Oh. Well, are you back at base, Raptor?
I am, yes.
Let's start up some forged iron.
Wait, I hear his car coming.
Oh.
Are you coming to base?
I have to go get wood. The forge is a low on wood cult, but I'll stop some forged iron. How much do you want?
Isn't there wood?
Oh,
in the
I don't
basement?
Know. It's just to make repair kits.
What? Oh.
When I get back to base though, I have like 4,000 wood on me.
Yeah, I just want to. I'm just getting enough to.
I don't even think it's worth it.
Forges going a little bit.
We have some holes in the administration building, by the way, that might cause some problems, so don't forget to plug those up.
I think that that building, that if you're looking into the base from the front gate on the left, we might just want to tear down and put stuff there.
Colt is the Secretary of the Interior. He's the Secretary of the Exterior. He's working on the walls. Pinto's doing all the cute decorations.
Oh. Thank you for calling them cute. I try.
They're adorable. Like me.
Oh, bum, wow. Bum, bum.
What happened did to the sun to your face? What? Hi there. It's the Mad Hatter from Mad Amata. Hi there, Skinno. How you doing, my kin friend? My kinship? My homie? The one from the newest of New Zealanders? Actually, no. I think he's... How old is that boy now? 19?
I don't know. Isn't he 17?
No. He's working now.
That non-member type?
Oh, I've noticed, you're right, Colt, there seems to be some sort of an issue with Skinno Gaming's, Skinno, I think you need to tap that join button in order to get your name to highlight here in green in order to get that membership, sorted out. Don't worry, we'll forgive you. Remember,
Jesus
forgives, and I do not. Pinto, come on, don't take my fire. That's all I have left. What's up, Glinders Gaming Adventures? How you doing, dude? No blue gang rise up. You're only blue because you're a moderator, Skinno. We want the green gang. Alright, I kind of want to stick around base because this thing is going to be... I'm going to get stuff out of the way. We got all this junk lying around of worthless tents and stuff now. There we go. Ba, 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 ba. Ba-da-ba. There it goes. Yeah.
Ba-da-ba. Okay, Colt, I have... Holy crap. I have like 16,000 salt on me, so I think we're going cement for a while.
Wait a minute. I just had a thought. I think our next emote should be Skinno's face. Oh my goodness.
Oh, I got some quality Skinno stuff.
Yes. Okay. You guys want to see Skinno? A wall of Skinnos in chat? Excellent.
New subscriber.
People have paid exclusively for the use of Skinno's face in the streams. This is going to be fantastic. Oh, there's an airdrop?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. There it is. Oh, yeah. Didn't that come at the end of the stream when we kind of forgot about it?
Oh, yeah.
What are you destroying? Oh.
Skinno will buy if I do it. You do it, and then I'll put it in there.
Raptor, why don't you take out those barrels?
Actually, Skinno, if you do become a member, we only need 7 more people to become a member. So if you become a member, that'll bring us down to 6, and then we'll be one step closer to using your face. What?
I was gonna say you gotta destroy those
barrels.
Yeah.
Okay.
New subscriber shout out.
Oh, I was halfway expecting them to explode.
Surviving
the
aftermath
schedule. Oh, we got breachers. Raptor?
Yeah, I'm with you. They're not gonna be.
Where'd they get in?
Skinno has become a little raptor egg. Thank you, Skinno, for your unstoppable support. Let's get a Strombi wall. Strombi looks like... Welcome. Strombi's face looks like a bunch of chicken breasts wrapped in plastic at the grocery store. Like when you go to the grocery store and you look in the chicken aisle and it's just chicken breast. Then there's like chicken thighs and wings and other stuff. That's what Strombi's face looks like. Let's get a Strombi wall. We are one step closer to the Skinno. Pinto, what kind of? I wonder. Can you make one on the fly, Pinto?
Make what?
Skinno emote, 48x48.
Give me like 2 minutes. I can try.
Skinno, are you home? If you're at home, Skinno, make an emote that's 48 pixels by 48 pixels of your face, and we'll do it. Sicily72 signing up for the Skinno face. We gotta come up with a name for this thing. The Skinno. He's at work? Okay, well, we'll try to get this done before you're off break. I hear somebody outside the wall smacking.
New member, welcome!
Hey, did they break in or did they spawn in?
I think they're breaking through.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them out here. Liberty the Dragon Lord has become a member. That is awesome, dude. We now need. It says new member is 6, so that brings us down to 4.
New member, welcome.
Sicily72, Dragon Lord, awesome.
It shouldn't be breaking in that easy. It's reinforced concrete.
I found a flaw in the design cult. They're able to jump on the bottom layer, and then if they destroy the barbed wire, they can then jump over. There's a few places where it's not full, like three tall, so they're just able to do jump over.
We better focus on that wall because it's going to be a huge problem.
Well, if you could start up 150 rebar frames and then destroy the barbed wire.
And when I mean, I get the back, barbed wire. The barbed wire works fine. It's just there's places where there's only too high of the. There's nothing above the concrete shooting slits.
Skinner's gonna send you some bug shots.
What I'm saying is, I filled in a lot of those. They were only like too high. I filled in all that stuff.
I found one or two at the back.
Well then, put in some rebar frames.
I'm stealing one from another spot.
Well, you didn't have to steal it. I have them in a box.
Oh yeah, they made a complete like breakthrough at the back, including through possible reinforced concrete.
What the heck? What the heck?
I have a feeling the Skinno emote is gonna look too much like Strombi. They're just both too pasty.
Yeah, they both look alike in Snap.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Oh yeah, there's a bit. Oh, I see where they got through a big old hole. And they're still beating on the wall.
Oh, that's where I didn't finish the concrete.
There's 150.
Yeah, that's how they got through. Because they just broke the rebar frames, which the rebar frames are only like 200 health anyway.
Can we park our cars inside the garage now? We actually have a working garage here. I don't want to do it.
We could.
I want to be able to park our cars here.
The heck?
Hey, Colt, I got like 500 iron queued. Forged iron, is that what you need?
Is this like a ghost supply thing?
Oh, what?
I think it's just like a ghost supply.
We need somebody to work perimeter security. I can hear smacking.
I mean, is ghost supply drops a thing? Because I'm definitely not seeing it here. Oh, there it goes.
What, did it glitch out?
I guess so.
Hey, Colt.
So I started digging under it, and then it just magically appeared.
Oh, Colt, I have an idea for next time, if we ever do this wall design again. Let's maybe turning the triangles the other direction.
I didn't make the triangles.
I thought you did.
Oh.
You mean the shooting slit triangles?
Oh, yeah, but if you do it that way, you're not going to have very good vision.
Yeah, but that way we also won't have them jumping over. And that's the only trade-off, I think.
New subscriber shout-out.
Ecstasy, thanks for subbing, dude. Yep, Bob Ross certainly does like his tacos.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll have to get some bandages later. I'm at the base anyway, so health doesn't matter too much. Raptor, can you reply, please? Well, you spamming chat with "can you reply" buries your previous message, so I can't see what you say. Dude. Subscriber shout out. You can always drop a super chat though if you want to ask a question or something, dude. Great way to get your message highlighted in the chat. That's kind of what it's for. Alright, so we got, let's see, pretty much like less than 2 days now. Till the big old zombie horde.
Yep.
Cole, you could actually use your garage doors over here at the actual garage, too. That would look just adorable.
Okay, so I think we're gonna be good on supplies for a while. We have 9,000 coal and 10,000 nitrate powder. And like 8,000 oil shell.
That'll last a little while.
8,000 oil shells would last us for a decent amount.
Not when Raptor goes full auto.
Oil?
Well, we need ammunition and we need a wall.
Oh, oil.
Yeah. Well, the issue with ammo is we need to get more brass, and we just don't have a lot. I want them to make it to where you can, like, brass.
Well, we could probably go to a church for brass, right? Don't they usually have a lot of, like, candlesticks and things in the boxes?
They'll have a decent amount, but nowhere close to the amount we're, like, might we'll need.
What if we melt down casino tokens? We have 30,000.
Nope.
Oh, we've got more than 30,000 now.
Yeah, but we don't want to melt down the casino tokens. Those are more valuable. But
what? Concrete mix that you wanted to buy last time?
You can buy brass with them.
Then go buy brass with them.
They don't. They are not.
The two things
we
need to not die are thing for wall and thing to go boom. So those are our two things.
Oh, yeah. I just put 3,000 brass in the thing. In one of the forges, so we'll be good for a while.
Yep, people are sniping the like button before we hit the big 200. Good for them, not missing out.
I need oil. Can we use oil shell to craft just oil, Cole?
What?
Are we able to use oil shell to craft just base oil?
I don't know. Like, I'm really not sure.
It's a yes science requirement, so I'm guessing probably.
Hey, what the heck? Why is there so much stuff missing in here?
And where?
What?
Just look in the resource box and there's a bunch of stuff, like, missing.
Did Dane take stuff?
I don't know.
But, what resources?
I don't know, that's what I'm saying. It's just news, aces.
You mean this bottom one?
Yeah.
Subscriber shout out.
I think we use some of the stuff out of it, but I think everything in there's. Well, I know I've taken a few things, but also there's a bunch of stuff in there that wasn't combined.
Yeah, who is hoarding all the 7.62?
I don't know. Maybe the guy with the machine gun that fires 7.62.
That's like, 'cause every time I make more, it just disappears.
Well, to be honest, I've only been finding mine. I have over 300 rounds, but all of mine has been found.
Here you go, Colt. Oh,
you always do that. What?
Well, no. Here, I'm gonna give you 1,000 oil shell. Or just the oil shell. If you can go ahead and make some oil. Just so we can have some gas going. Oh, and then do we want to get another chemistry station up for, what should we call it?
Gasoline.
Takes an hour. Like a full hour to make that gas?
Yeah. Ow.
And yeah, we might want to get a couple chemistry stations up.
Beep beep.
Alright.
Just listening to Pinto.
That's Raptor. You're not. No, you're actually able. I have an idea that could help.
Just a whole lot of fluorine? Yeah, that works. Oh, yeah, that was a good call, dude. Genius.
Hey, you almost got it up. Oh, back up. I know why. There's no ramps.
Wait, yeah, what happened to the ramps?
No.
Oh, somebody probably destroyed them by trying to run them over.
Who would have done that? Okay. Ooh, that other motorcycle looks sweet. Yeah. Take that motorcycle.
Why are you running it over?
It knows what it did.
Oh wow, we've got quite a bit of lead.
Yeah.
About to have a lot more. Hey, why did we put brass in this one?
I don't know.
We put brass in the second one.
That was me.
Oh, God.
What?
Hey, Raptor, I can just modify that door instead of you trying to squeeze the truck through.
It's not the issue with the truck, it's the fact that...
I don't think it has anything to do with the ramps. It has to do with the door. This thing can climb mountains.
No, I think it has to do with the ramp.
Well, it's not the ramp that's stopping it from moving in reverse. The ramps don't have anything to do with it. It's the thing at the top. See how it's getting trapped in the top? That's what's stopping
it. I can modify it. You just give me some time.
All right, well, I'm going to come in at full speed, and if it's not fixed, I'm just going to keep on ramming. This is America.
Let me fix them first. Okay, you got this.
I'm gonna come in like Bigfoot. Is it ready?
I'm feeling about this.
You tell me when we're ready.
Go for it. Did you break the door?
He's gonna shut it.
You broke the ramp.
I told you, he keeps hitting him and then it's gonna break it.
Alright, I'm gonna back over this motorcycle then in anger. Cold, I said I was gonna back over the motorcycle. Alright, Pinto's upset. He's shut the door on us now. We have to sleep on the couch tonight, he's very mad.
Aw. Better than a doghouse.
I got an idea. Pinto?
Yes.
Oh, you're still alive? Okay, never mind then. You unlock this door right now, young man.
New subscriber shout out.
How do these zombies get even over all these walls? These seem like impossible.
I can't unlock it.
But who locked it?
I did.
How did you lock a door and now you cannot? Oh my god.
Well,
there is a giant horde coming, and we are goofing around with trying to go trucks over jumps, and definitely not what we should be doing. Oh my god. Well, we're going to move that garage door. I think we should move the garage door to the actual garage. Is there any other door we can use for the main door?
Yeah, we can put another one of the
those old garage doors.
Yeah, let's do that. Alright, so, only objectives remaining are build, reinforce the wall, build ammo. That's pretty much all we have left to do. Till our big old crazy insane horde comes. Thanks again for all the likes, boys. We're on our way to the big 300 now. So if you haven't yet smashed like, get in before you miss the big 200. You can get in before the 3 by hitting it on the 2. Welcome to new members, by the way. We're 4 away from unlocking a new emote. And we are 6 away from our, like, goal, I guess.
We're gonna make another crafting bench bolt.
We're trying to get a Skinno emote, so if you want to see what Skinno looks like. Apparently he's volunteered his face for sacrifice for you, chat. Do we have a bug out strategy? I have a bottle of off, and I think Colt has a bottle of raid. Shadow Legends, guys, click down below in the description for the link for you guys to get 50,000 gold down there. That's right. You know, I don't play a lot of mobile games, or if at all, because they all suck, but this one is totally paying me to say that they don't. Just kidding. Okay.
They should just send, like, for all the jokes we make about them, they need to send money to everybody.
Yeah, I think they owe everybody a lot of, like, financial compensation. I am a loved one, and we're both entitled to financial compensation. We should also make a door next to the garage door here to get out. Pinto, how do you have this door still locked?
I have no idea.
Break it.
Re. All right, yeah, let's get it out of the way. Let's upgrade the base. Let's upgrade with 2Ds for a double dose of pimping. Oh, it's that kind of a door.
When I get back, I'll just swap it out.
All right, we're asking the wall nicely to leave. I'm in the gate. We want the wall here. Yay!
Honestly, I think we should remove this, door.
First aid bandages or a...
You mean the drawbridge?
Bandages.
Yeah, but I can make bandages.
Okay.
No, can you make a ramp now?
I can't.
I'll keep honking until it's completed.
I don't have the ability to make ramps.
You have the ability to talk back.
Just use the table saw.
Oh, we have that? Oh, okay.
We're gonna have a mini bike collection in the garage. It's gonna be so cool.
Selling a mini bike.
Oops.
Okay, back her up. Back her up.
Spam this cat if you're alive in chat. See, now, the funny thing for you guys to do is to take Aaron Hunt's messages and then copy and paste those. That's what makes good copy pasta. Okay. All right, Pinto, this is gonna take a whole lot of flooring. I'm gonna come in at mega high speed. You ready?
I have a feeling you're gonna get stuck on the barbed wire and end up destroying my pretty car.
We'll see. Woo! Okay, we're stuck on the barbed wire, Pinto. Right, the goal is to not floor it. Not a whole lot of flooring, just a responsible amount of flooring.
Hey, do me a favor, Raptor. Back up on here for a second.
Why?
I wanted to just see what would happen if I turn off, while you're on this, if I just use the gate and have it raise.
Do you want the game to crash?
Oh, that almost killed me.
Are y'all taking care of that barbed wire?
Yeah, Pinto's working on stuff.
I mean, the barbed wire's fine, well.
Yeah, but if we make it 3 high, then we ain't gonna worry about it. Like them jumping over?
I mean, we can.
Because the other thing that I was gonna do is just put a bunch of barbed wire fences all around the bottom, because then they can't jump at all.
I mean, I think that's the best thing. You have to craft, crafting bench.
Well, when I get back, I'll make another chemistry station so we can start crafting up all that gunpowder. I'll probably make 2.
Yeah, that's what I'd say. I'm crafting in the, crafting bench.
Crap, I'm running low on gas. I wasn't even paying attention.
Cool. Now we got mini bikes. And we got a Jeep. It's so cool. Parked on top of Dane's bed. That's hilarious. And now we have a parking spot for the motorcycle too.
Yay.
Hope you boys are ready for a zombie horde. Big old insane $1 million one. Beep bop boopity beep beep.
Boop, I'm still the mindset raptor that we take this one building right here. Shout
out. Squad Toy Squad, thanks for subbing. What building? What you talking about, Lewis?
The one I'm at right here when you come back in. This one.
What about it?
I'm in the favor of taking it down.
No.
Yeah, because it's not used for anything, it's just in the way.
It's used for funneling the zombies when they break through the main gate, so that way they don't all come through an open area.
Well, if they don't break through, then we don't need it.
Reinforce this wall here, and it'll funnel them elsewhere. Makes for easier kill zones, bro. Oh, I see people are alive in chat. That's good. That's good copypasta right there. That's good stuff.
New subscriber shout-out.
Pinto, I swear, are you cutting that building down? Leave it alone.
No, I'm cutting down a chalkboard in here to build another craft bench.
I swear, boy. I'll take an extension cord and whip your kneecaps. That's what I'm going to do.
Hey, Colt, how much barbed wire do you want?
I think it takes about 110 to fully wrap the building.
I'll just go 150 just in case.
Yeah, sure. I think I have like 10 or 15 sitting in the box.
What's up, Condog? How you doing? Welcome back, dude. Thanks for the $1.99.
Because if you look in the center top box, I've been storing a lot of like building supplies there.
You have one.
Oh, okay. Well, like I said, I think. I didn't know for sure.
No, I was hoping I'd like open it up. I'm not yelling at you. I'm just
yelling. You have...
I will. Child, you're about to catch these hands. You will catch these hands, son.
Okay, I'm in my nice comfy chair.
You in that dang chair.
Hey, man.
Also, barbed wire is not that expensive. It's iron and, like,
no, it's cheap.
And wood. Raptor, what are you breaking?
I was just taking down a desk in the security office.
Yeah, I brought back 7,000 lead.
Why 7,000 lead?
We're not going to need to make bullet dips for a while with that much.
We're not going to need to make it for the rest of the series and the next series after that.
What about Brass Monkey? That funky monkey.
Well, that's what sucks about because you can't mine it. I feel like there's probably a good mod out there that makes brass like mineable.
Pinto, do you know how brass is made?
No.
Oh my god.
Isn't it like made?
Yes, copper is one. And what's the other material?
Iron.
Tin.
I can now make tier 3 quests.
I hear a screamer out there.
I'm running kneecap.
She's bringing in dogs and stuff.
Sound like a married couple.
Yeah.
Subscriber show. Oh, I feel bad.
Random cube, thanks for subbing.
I just decapitated the dog.
That's fine.
He
won't be barking.
A terrible person. But no, like...
Uh-oh. Okay, we got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Okay, I need to find some band-aids now. I am stuck on band-aid brand because band-aid stuck on me. Copyright. Copper and zinc? I think it's tin, isn't it? To make brass?
Tin sounds right.
Wait a minute. Am I thinking of bronze? Lol.
What is brass made of?
Copper and zinc. I was thinking of copper. Well, I knew it was copper and something else, but the fact that you thought it was mineable was cute. That was a cute little moment.
Well, I know, but I'm saying there's probably a mod that makes it mineable in the game.
You're right. There's probably mods that do a lot of things. You're probably right about that, Pinto, for sure. Airplane! That wasn't a Horde scouting party? I hope not. That'll be the only party I'm invited to. Scopes. Cool. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
I'm gonna work on trying to secure the rear more.
Secure the rear?
Yep.
Operation secure the rear is go, Pinto.
Copy that.
I should take these engines apart.
What about new engines? Subscriber shout out. Just did you find some?
Yeah. Also, I'm taking apart some radiators that I found for 375 brass.
Oh, nice.
Pinto's all about the rear. He is. He's a rear admiral.
I always love being in the rear echelon.
Wow, rear echelon, rear admiral. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh. Cool, an army helmet? Cool, we found one.
An army helmet?
Finally, yeah, there's a military helmet in here.
Yeah, I stuck it in there.
I'm surprised to see that.
I found one when I was doing one of the quests.
Trying to keep everything organized.
Oh, we have a hole in the back of our base.
Yeah.
Like in our building.
That's why I said that building had to be reinforced. Okay, so that's all good there. Grab the remaining ones of this. Cool. Yeah, we're going to be adding a door to the front soon. Post this if you want more door. Yeah, we're going to add a door to the front of the base. Pinto's going to fix up
reinforcing the back.
Yeah, we're going to fix up the wall in the back, and then we're going to check out the first thing we're going to do is finish up the wall around the base, and we're going to make sure that's good. Then we'll add some doors on it, and then make sure our ammo is being made, too. Colt's in charge of ammo, though. He's our admiral. Ammo admiral. Actually, did anyone go out for that plane?
Nope, that's all you.
Oh, I don't want to go out for that now.
Why?
Because I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. Okay, I see oil there. Car battery.
I'm all out of love. I'm lost without you.
Wow, okay. Level 6 compound bow? There probably is. That'd be a good weapon, but I haven't been able to find one yet. All right, boys.
One's in the box.
Horde's coming in very soon. Oh, there's one in the box?
Yeah.
Well, that's probably why he was mentioning that.
I got it as a quest reward.
Oh. Wow, I wasn't even paying it. I'd rather use a handgun anyway.
Hold, if you find another wire tool, make sure to keep it, please.
I've stuck like three in the boxes.
Yeah, there's some more in there.
We have. I've only seen one.
Check so downstairs too. There was some down there.
Okay.
Yeah, let's see. Just need to find iron now. There. Oh. Yep, that's iron.
Well, when building an electric fence, do they have to be right next to each other or how is it?
Okay, I'm good.
What?
When building an electric fence, you know those posts?
Uh-huh.
Do they have to be like space... right next to
No, you can space them apart. It's
Looks like
the
damn Berlin Wall here. We need more concrete. This wall's gonna fall. What the hell is this?
What?
A lawnmower blade trap?
Yep.
Wait, what the hell? Why'd you put it sideways like that?
Who?
You.
I put them like that because the zombies usually jump and hit the side of the building.
Oh.
This way, if they go, if you come back here and take a look, I'll show you.
Hmm.
But that way, that's if they get inside, we can activate those and. Yeah.
Okay, we're almost there. Almost time for the big old zombie horde. If you boys haven't already, make sure you go ahead and click or tap that like button as well. We're getting close to that big O 300, so make sure you get your likes in before we hit 300. And if you guys would like to become a member, we are trying to unlock a new member emote slot. We are just 4 new members away from 700. So if you have not yet become a member, you can do so by clicking the tab on that join button next to the subscribe button. Welcome to all the new members tonight. It's been an amazing day, by the way. There's been 44 people who have clicked or tapped join just today alone. So thanks to all you folks supporting. Like going above and beyond, that is awesome. We're close to our big, big goal, so it's gonna be great. Hopefully, we do it before we get our faces ate by zombies, which is, as they say in France, no bueno.
What does it take to make a blade trap?
Not much. Like, I'll tell you.
I think we need more concrete
steel,
here.
Steel, ten iron, 6 electrical, 8 mechanical, 10 oil. Pretty cheap besides the oil part right now.
New subscriber shout out.
Do we have a concrete standing by Pinto somewhere?
What do you mean?
Is there a box that we have ready concrete? Because I want to add some stuff to inside the building, but.
Yeah, we have a concrete mix and rebar frames.
Oh.
Concrete mix should be in the center box, and there's rebar frames in one of the forges.
Okay, on my way, Oscar Grouch.
Yep, in this left one.
Thanks. So how do I combine them together? Put rebar down first, then concrete mix?
Yes, but you need a don't you need a nail gun, Colt?
You don't need a nail gun. You can use a claw hammer too.
Oh, okay. Well, I have a level 6 claw hammer. Ooh. Around here somewhere. Well, there's the level 6 compound bow. Damn.
Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty beastly.
I must have put it downstairs.
But what are you trying to put the concrete though? Because we still got a lot of concrete to go on the walls.
We have some, like a couple holes in the back of our main building.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I want the main building to be. I'll work on reinforcing that. There's
don't
a few
forget,
holes.
Colt, we have a 2,000 concrete mix already
yeah,
made that.
2,000 ain't going to be crap, though.
If I can go back and buy. There's more if we need.
It's like, that's only 200 blocks. Like I said, the total perimeter of the base, I think, is like 110.
We gotta secure the perimeter, Oscar Grouch.
I'll go make sure we have some more cement queued up.
Can we get some Jeffy B in chat? Yeah, chat is looking a little lonely without the smiling face of Jeffy B. Gotta brighten up some days with a man who knows all about dinosaurs, like me.
I'm just finishing up this quest and then I'm heading back.
You're okay. Oscar Grouch?
Raptor, make sure you don't come to the outside back of the base for a second.
Okay, I'm here. What do you want?
Okay. I mean, you can stand there. I'm about to trap, so. Actually, I just need to go build some switches.
Once I put down the rebar frames, how do I use the concrete mix on it?
Claw hammer, and then right click it. No, not, left click. Is it right click or left click?
Right click.
Okay, yeah. Get the claw hammer in your hand.
Yeah.
Okay, now right click the rebar frames. You have to hold it down for a second.
I think I had it the first time, you just confused me more. There we go. I think that's it. For the gourd? Yeah, we're fighting the gourd today, I guess.
Okay, Colt, we have another 1,000 on the way.
Okay.
New subscriber shout out.
Okay, so I'm gonna get back, queue up a bunch of ammo, and then start working on the walls.
Er Young, thanks for subbing, dude. Appreciate it. That'll do.
There's another zombie bear.
How much forged iron did you need?
Good lord. Well, it's to make repair kits, so.
Okay, there's plenty.
A couple hundred would be nice.
Yep, and that's what you should have.
Where there's all this rebar, should I upgrade this to be concrete?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make sure it. Yeah. Never mind.
Zachary, glory to Raptoria is right, my man. Thanks for dropping by today. How you doing, bro?
Alright, so do you guys want AP rounds or regular rounds?
How much more does AP take?
It's 2 bullet tips versus 1.
Bullet tips is the only difference? I should go with HP at the crafting time.
How did you get in here?
I think it's the same for crafting.
If it's the same, then I'd say go for it, because we have all that lead.
We remember, if we're going to block the horde, we need to build a door. That was bad. I tried to rhyme, but I'll leave that to chat.
Colt, Raptor, you're not out back, are you?
No.
Okay.
All these zombies getting in the hey, ma'am! Not that. Screamer was in the base.
Yeah, it's probably because we don't have a door.
Okay. We need a door.
Okay, everything seems to be going.
I just hit electricity.
Oh, yep.
What? What's yep mean?
There's no visible way to tell the electric fence is on.
Well, yeah, that's kind of how electricity works.
Well, no, I thought there'd be some, like, noticeable, like, hey.
No.
Oh, yeah. So now that's going to secure our rear for the
this
most
seems,
part.
Seems, safe.
Could be. I need to go find some more engines, though.
OSHA is going to have your behind, boy.
Yeah, probably. We got some. Are you destroying something, Raptor? Concrete?
No. I'm building.
Okay. I couldn't tell. I was, like, worried if that was a zombie or something. I'll be back in a second. I'll turn off all those blades and stuff.
We really need to reinforce. Oh, the cabin here.
You need a splint, Raptor?
No. Not yet. But I am going to make like a thing here to shoot at these zombies. I'm going to build a bunker right here. Hell yeah. We'll be able to shoot out at all sides, dude.
Are you okay, Colt?
Yep.
It hit.
Do you need a
like
splint?
I saw something that angered you.
Where's all the concrete?
In here. Concrete mix is in this center resource chest.
Can we also get some taco mix for like seasoning? I really like tacos. Taco, taco, burrito, burrito, taco, taco.
Okay, and Colt, the 125 barbed wire fences are in this. The new crafting bench.
If you know that chat isn't dead, please do spam some Bob Ross head. New subscriber shout out. Blaine Newman, thank you very much for subscribing. Appreciate that, dude. And where's all the concrete mix?
It's in the center resource bin.
Center resource bin. Got it. 10-4, good buddy. I'm making myself a bunker. Super secret bunker with all of our materials.
Up.
Did you by chance queue up that rebar?
Did we what now?
Asking Pinto if he queued up the rebar, but it sounds like he got a phone call.
It was good.
Subscriber shout out.
Hit the 1,000 subs.
Pinto, you're not muted.
Shut up, you idiot. It would have been funny. God, Colt, you fool. He was on the phone with his girlfriend. Hi,
my bad.
Hi, Snookums. Yeah, I'm just streaming a zombie horde. Yeah, I'm making rebar right now. Yeah, I like chocolate bars. Yeah, can you bring me a Heath bar? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I love you too. Yeah, we can watch that on Netflix. Yeah, I like... What is it? Stranger what? Yeah, Stranger Things? Yeah, I heard of that. That's... Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, no, zombie horde, yeah. Yeah, super serious right now. Super, yeah. Yeah, I love you too. Oh, what I have for dinner? Oh, dino nuggets? And my mom let me make crinkle fries. She let me preheat the oven, but she still puts the cookie sheet in for me because I can't. Love you too, bye.
My bad.
You should have never said anything.
I know, he would have kept on going.
Oh, now he fully muted. Oh, he's pissed. He's so mad. He is so mad. He is so mad. Oh, he's going to let us have it when he comes back. He is going to be so mad.
All your fault.
If you wouldn't have said it, I love how his voice changes, though. His streaming voice, he's so macho, you know, he's like... Colt, yeah, we're gonna have tangos coming in from the west at about 2200 and about, you know, Zulu, you know, 15858, or we're gonna have to need 7.6 to. Oh, hold on a second. Yeah, day was good.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah,
baby.
Yeah, yeah. I know. Oh, yeah. Yeah, everything was just so cute. Yeah. Uh huh. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I gotta go.
Yeah. What's up? Yeah. Yeah. No problem. I got the rebar cooking. You know. You know. It's gonna be ready for the big old horde. So it's about ready. We can say these things to him because we truly love him. That's why we're so horrible to him as a person. That's how it works. All right, I'm gonna get these benches and trash can out of the way and make a bunker for myself.
I knew you would say something, Colt. I just knew it. I knew you were gonna. You're a nicer person than me. That's why.
Yeah, I botched it.
Oh boy.
Well, he never turned off the blade traps.
No, aren't they supposed to be on?
I don't know. I'm trying to upgrade the base, but I can't really do that with the blade traps turned on.
No kidding. There we go. Make that perfect.
New subscriber shout out.
Personic, thanks for subbing. Okay, well, this bunker should do good. I hope they can't. Now, they probably will be able to get over that. Damn Normandy bunker here. This is great. Probably build it a little bit higher.
Higher and higher.
New subscriber shout out.
Oh, Sock. Thanks for subbing, dude. Appreciate that. Welcome, everybody. Thanks for almost 300 likes today. Greatly appreciate that. Thanks for spamming like and hanging out with us. And welcome to all the new members. And welcome back, Pinto. Good to see you there. How are things going? Bunker is going to be great. Okay, that looks good. Ooh, that's dangerous. Am I looking in the chat? Yes, I see most of your guys' messages. I also see that we are still... just four members away from unlocking that big 700. Thanks again for all your support, guys. We're almost there. I hope it happens. I'll be ecstatic. Colt, in order to make wood blocks, all we need is wood frames and then wood?
Yep.
Okay. So I'm going to... some of our bunkers, barracks are a little beat up, but I think it's a good idea to rebuild those so we can control their movements. Keep them in... what? Hello? There's a lady screaming. You're horrible too, rap. What? No love involved? What? What's up, Richard? Clark Jameson has become a little raptor egg, dude. Thank you very much. That brings us up to 7. We need just 3 more people to click or tap join. It's almost there. You guys are amazing. Thank you, as always, for all of your support. I'm going to go grab... oh, where's the rest of that lumber? Do we have any large amounts of wood anywhere?
Welcome.
Good.
I'll just go downstairs because I know I got some of my thingy. We'll go down there. Welcome aboard, Clark. Let's get some, whatever your favorite emote is. Go ahead and spam the heck out of it. Go for your favorites. Let's see what you guys can come up. Maybe it's the Jeffy B, your new favorite. I mean 2? Well, here it says 7. Here, I'll get you an official count. Stand by. Let me see. Hold on. I'll tell you an official number. But sometimes we lose members, too, throughout the day as people choose not to renew or whatever. So that's always the thing, too. Oh, it says 4. We need 4 more in total still. But we're at 96 right now. So 696. Yeah, the horde number is quite high.
Yeah, you tell him, Pinto.
Pinto, you're still muted. He's probably trying to get clout from his own chat. Yeah, no, I wasn't. That was, you know.
I wasn't doing that at all.
No, that wasn't me. I never have no feelings. Yeah, the horde comes tomorrow night. Yeah, whatever. Doesn't even need to be.
Dicks.
What? What's going on? Hello?
You dicks.
What happened? What's going on? Hello?
Nothing. Hello?
You okay?
Oh, I need this. Yeah, no, I'm fine.
Where were you?
You know where I was.
No, what were you up to? Hello? Oh, you muted his mic, huh?
Yeah, because I had a donation.
Oh, you had a donation. Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
That's good. Chris S., thank you very much for clicking and tapping that join button, dude. That makes us three new members away. Three new members away. Thank you again, everybody, for your support. Yeah, we can scrap the brass, but... Or, I mean, smelt it, but we're busy making stuff for rebar and stuff, so that's why I'm scrapping it.
Colt, did you find those rebar frames?
Nope.
I think Raptor might have them, because I smelted up 150. Oh, wait, no, here they are. I'll bring them to you.
Do I like hamburger? Colt. Hell yeah. Burgers are great. Love a homemade burger, dude. Love it. Love when you get opportunity to cook on the grill for the first time after a long time. One of my probably my favorite things to make after in the summer is probably sweet corn. Just something about being able to have like a, like chicken and sweet corn go together really nice. Like some chicken wings or chicken, chicken drummies or something like that.
Then you drummies? Just
have, yeah, like drumsticks.
Drummies? Never heard them called drummies.
Yeah.
Hey, my favorite.
What?
It's dope.
Yeah.
Bring me the cobblestone.
Can you give me a few? I'm just fishing up something on the back part. Where even is the cobblestone?
Resource box.
Okay. Give me one second, I'll bring to you.
And if you could, turn off the blade traps too.
Would I be scared if this game off? Were real? No, because there's respawning. Has anybody died this game? I don't think so, right?
No.
No? Okay. Then that's a no.
I wish there's a way to remove stuff that I placed. Now I realize I don't like where I put it.
Arrow slits are backwards? Sure.
Hey, Colt, how much cobblestone do you want?
Just bring me one stack.
Okay.
Maybe I should build a door for my little bunker.
I say it's too late now for the arrow slits.
Yeah. I mean, not necessarily, but it's too late to try.
Yeah. Especially since the majority of them are reinforced concrete.
We only have 1,000 cobblestone.
Yeah, it's all I really need.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go around and repair the middle wall.
Here.
Here. Okay, let's do.
Are you putting a roof on this raptor?
Probably not. Okay, just for perfect. Material's sakes. I can later.
Nope, don't. I guess you can. I don't think it actually has that crazy of physics.
All right, good. Keep going on. I'm gonna keep saving my points. I still got ideas for that. Looking to buy this game. Which one should I buy? Well, it's much better with friends. So if you have somebody you can buy the game for and play along with, it's definitely a good buy.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. Does anyone have a metal door? Or do we have an iron door?
I think we do downstairs. I know we found a bunch.
We have three iron doors that are in the resource box, I think.
Okay.
I think.
Make sure you place it right the first time.
Raptor, where do I buy friends? You can try to bribe people on our Discord, link down below in the description. You can also find some wonderful photos of me on the Instagram there. Things like me driving battle tanks and crushing cars with them, or helicopters. All sorts of fun stuff I did in the past. If you want to see that, click or tap that link. If you don't have an Instagram, make one, dude. Follow me right now. I'll be the dude among bros for you. I don't even know what that means, but it sounds cool. Got some sweet merchandise? I do. I think my favorite, literally, is the Dino Diner coffee mug down there. Even though we don't really do that anymore. But we'll come back to it someday.
Please no.
Someday is someday between now and when the Earth is enveloped by the sun. All right. They're great. Just go. Wonderful. Just amazing. Cool.
Hey, come on.
All right. Let's see.
You can stop having power run through you and just delete already.
Yay, my bunker's here.
Screw it.
Man, we're ready for this horde. I feel ready than ever before. Is that a bad sign? Yes.
I don't think so.
Oh, okay. Nothing shall live here. Barbed wire on the top? I don't think we can make barbed wire. Colt said we can't.
We can make somebody said we can.
We can make those barbed wire fences, right?
Yep.
That might be a good idea over by my little bunker. Because then they'll break through the wall and then that'll stop them. Then I can stand on the other side with the M60.
How do I have a broken leg for 2 more minutes?
Do you need a splint?
It's annoying. Nah, it's 2 more minutes. Not worth it.
There it is. Raptor, do a cooking video. Right now, I'll be cooking some grenades before I throw them at the enemy. Is there not like a large barbed wire wall or fence that we can build?
Nope.
No?
No.
Nope.
Darn.
Okay.
Okay, it's day 28, boys. This is the day. This is the big horde. We need a gate on the front of the base, too. Don't forget that.
Of course, I'm an electrical crap.
All right, this is it. Big O horde coming. Got ourselves a big O day 28.
Have we ever started on gunpowder, Colt?
No.
Okay, we need to stop the wall. We need to get gunpowder going. I think it's our...
Yeah, but without the wall, we're not going to have very much protection.
Yeah, but let's just start the gunpowder. We can do the wall, but the gunpowder takes time. If we don't have to babysit it.
Daddy Daycare? Yeah, that's a good movie.
Get out of the chest, then.
I'm not even in the chest.
That was me. Sorry. All right, we are DEFCON 4, boys. This is the day. Red alert. Bobby Rosses, put on your battle helmets. Chat, let's get some thumbs up. If you guys are ready for a big old zombie horde, smash like. Let me know you guys are ready for action. Okay, today's the day. Yeah, make sure you do, too, before we hit the big 400. Man, people are going crazy for that button. yes, we are just 3 new members away from unlocking our next emote. So if 3 people click or smash join, we are
Somebody
in.
Do still have all the concrete?
I have 200. Do you need some? I'm done with my little project if you want some.
Yeah, you can just drop it, I guess.
What's the length of days? 24 hours. Just like in real life. Alright, we need a gate for the front. And how are we doing on the wall? Is the wall all good? I'll do a perimeter check.
No, it's not.
I'll check for weaknesses.
I'll go ahead and get an iron gate. Or start it up.
Hey, if you just want to make another one of those 1x2 garage doors.
I was going to do those ones. Wait, 1x2?
We got some holes in the gate. The other fence gate. yeah, if you're wondering what games I'm going to play next, just check down below in the description for the schedule. Let's see. Uh-oh. I see some areas without the barbed wire on the other side of the barracks.
Yeah, it's because I destroyed it all.
Oh, okay. Everything's according to plan.
Yes, a little faith cult.
Ah, dang it. Concrete, man.
Oh, good. Okay. I see we're starting to get it done. Wow. We got a 4-level high.
Yeah, I got garage door crafting.
Have you guys seen a bee yet? Have we seen bees?
No, they aren't in the game anymore.
What?
Yeah, they took them out. Bees got replaced with vultures.
People said that bees are still in the game. They're just in certain biomes.
Nope.
Chat?
I haven't seen any.
Okay. Well, good luck, Raptor. Gotta go have cheese to pick up in the morning. Chris asks, what are you doing? A big O truck? Big O trailer? You doing a big O? Doing a long haul from Waukegan, Illinois, all the way over to Dallas. Big O long haul. My Peterbilt extendo cab. Me and her been together for 150 billion miles. My God. Bum, bum. Your arrow slits are the wrong way around, lol. Well, actually, being pointed this way, since we're not firing arrows, allows us to point all directions, as you see. Totally fine. But if we built them the wrong way, I'm sure the cops will be here any moment, dude. Cops are on the way. Pinto, what are you doing up there? Oh, he's doing some wiring. Junk turret here that we could probably move. Did I grab some more doors? 40,000 pounds of cheese to La Crosse, Wisconsin, and international and not
hey,
a Peterbilt. Ooh, cool. Huh? What, Pinto? Pinto, this is Dino 1, actual.
I'll go for Pinto.
What are you doing?
Talking to chat.
Oh, okay. Who's Chad? And how long have you been talking?
Chad and I started talking a while back.
Pinto looks like a guest on Reno 911 in those shorts. Wow, that's pretty good, dude. Alright, this area looks pretty good. Alright. The Alamo base is secure. I think I might just add another door to it. Where's that door? I had one.
Why can't I get it to late?
Maybe in the basement. Darth Pintus was a Dark Lord of the Stream, so powerful and wise, he could use Arby's to influence the Bob Rosses to create life. He had such a knowledge of the description, and he could even keep the ones he cared about from dying. Wow. Star Wars Stream lore for Pinto. That's crazy.
That was
Chad's writing a backstory on you, Pinto. There's Pinto lore now. As in, oh good lord, he's on his phone again. Look at him muted for the fourth time this
stream. No, I'm not muted.
I'm just saying in the future. You will be muted again. How often are you getting calls? Are you a call center?
When I mute, I don't calls. I mute to talk because it's hard to have conversations with you and Colt having discussions in the background. Same way
we're
you
having
mute
a
sometimes.
Discussion with you right now. Don't make me mute myself.
Okay.
Hello, my name is Chad.
How dare you?
I will mute right. I will mute so hard that there will be no sound. There will just be the sound of silence, like that one Simon and Darth Bumple song.
For now, disturb.
Do me a favor, Raptor. There's a switch I put in your little secret area, whatever thingy. Hit it. In your bunker.
My secret area?
Your bunker.
Yeah, I flipped it.
Oh, I forgot to do something.
Oh, okay. And nothing.
Oh no, I forgot to connect it.
That's kind of important. That's like forgetting to light birthday cake candles. Happy oh, forgot. Aw, cute, did you just sneeze?
Bless you.
That's adorable.
Question mark?
Yeah, that's me turning away. Since you're okay, I'm not muting anymore.
You should have muted, dude. Do the right thing. I'm glad I have 307.62 rounds, but I have a feeling it won't be enough.
Probably not.
Is this the biggest door you can make?
Me? That's the biggest I saw.
Oh, wow.
If it takes up three, then we put one concrete on either side, right?
Pinto's mom is giving him a sponge bath? Damn, that's brutal.
Yeah, but that's as big as it is. I don't know if
got
it's
brutal on you.
Subscriber shout out.
Josh, welcome, dude. Thanks for subbing. Boys, if you haven't subbed already, make sure you smash like.
Well, you know what? It works for tonight, Cole.
Oh, ammo crates in my bunker. That's a good idea. But we just don't have enough to, like, fill up a box.
You're assuming we have ammo.
We got some ammo. We got enough to, like, do some damage. Not a lot of damage, but just some. You're a Canadian? That's cool.
Pump out a bunch of shoddy ammo.
Shoddy.
What?
Yeah, I mean, shotgun ammo would be good.
Okay.
What in the re?
What?
Oh, nothing. I was looking for a specific box, and I found it. Yay. I also have 900 brass.
Wow.
I don't know if anybody wants that for anything. Perhaps a brass monkey. That funky monkey.
Okay, Raptor, do me a favor. Go hit the switch again.
Okay.
Okay, hit it again. Okay, stay in there 1 second. Okay, hit it. Okay, hit it again. Okay, so that switch activates the blades.
Okay. What about
the
electric fence?
Electric fence is constantly on.
Oh.
The blades, I figured, okay, if we're back there shooting, we don't necessarily want it on, but they start breaking through.
Papa, Raptor replied to me many times before I joined or donated. Well, cool. I tried to get to most people. Okay, day 28, boys. Hell comes tonight. Why is it not turned red, by the way? Are we right about this?
It's not going to turn red till at nighttime.
Oh, I thought it turned red on the day of.
Okay. I don't think so. I mean, maybe, but it's... Unless my math has gotten really bad, which you never know.
You never know. All right, union break. I'm going to the picnic table for my break.
What, Colt?
New subscriber shout out.
Colton
Vlog. Doing up in the workbench?
Oh, do you need something at that workbench, Colt?
Well, you said you want a shotgun ammo.
Oh, yeah. If you just let those timer relays. Oh,
Here, Colt. I got a bunch of shotgun traps over there, so.
No, I took one off. You can use it on that one.
Well, I already queued it up over there.
Yeah, we're down to three people rather than our four, so. It's still going to be a tough day, though. Zombie games make you anxious to play? And they certainly can be both fun and scary at the same time.
Here, Colt, let me get in there and I'll cancel that last shotgun trap for you. Or if you want to go ahead and queue and I'll cancel it, get it out of the way.
Is this where I can watch the Oscars live? Yes. We're about to call in all of our nominees. You ever notice, by the way, on the Oscars, you can tell how society changed by... They used to say... and the winner is, but somewhere around 5 or 10 years ago, they changed it to, and the Oscar goes to. You notice how that, how things change like that? Very subtle. People used to say, and the winner, you know, best director, and the winner is Steven Spielberg. Now it's the Oscar goes to. Can't have winners. Then why have a thing? Why have awards then? Don't call them awards then. Call them things that make nobody different than anybody else. Why would you call it an award? It's the Oscars awards, right? It's because losers can't stand winners. If that's true, Pinto wouldn't be hanging out with me.
Did somebody cancel all the rebar?
I did not. Pinto?
No. Where's rebar being built?
In one of the forges?
Nope.
I have not touched that area.
Okay.
Don't fall down the PC rabbit hole. We're only playing on PC. I have a PS4, though. Got him. What? There's a spider. Hold on a second. You're coming out of here. That's what I thought.
Okay, Raptor, are you back in your secret bunker?
Yes.
Activate it. Well, activate that switch one more time, please.
Film is art and there's no winners in art. Ooh, that's a very good point. Wait, what? That's actually a very good argument.
Okay. So the other thing I've done, Raptor, is I put some shotgun turrets back here.
Yeah.
So
shotgun
much
turrets? We can have shotgun turrets?
Yeah, you want to come back here and take a look?
Yeah. I've never seen those before. Ba ba ba. Ba. Oh, what the?
One watches that way, one watches this area, and the other one watches
that way. This is like
some
crazy stuff your granddad would put down. This is some crazy stuff. Like, I got 1,800 silver dollars under my bed, and I ain't letting the hippies have them. Like, granddad, you need to stop setting up the sawed-off shotgun. You're not even allowed to have that. Andrew, thanks for subbing. Appreciate that. Okay, so what does this do? Like, do they detect? How exactly does it work?
They should shoot any zombies once they're activated. They're turned off, and they'll be activated the same time the spikes are activated.
How do you know? How many rounds does it have?
I can put up to 750 in it.
Wow. I think there was an interesting there's a attorney or a legal channel on YouTube that talked about a couple that inherited a home and they set up a shotgun trap and injured somebody from like the waist down or something like that, some thief. Very interesting story about a shotgun trap. I don't want to go any further into it because you guys should go look it up after the stream, but very, very interesting. Maybe 5 to 10 minute video, yeah, on elderly couple whose parents or somebody died. They inherited the house. People were constantly stealing from the house. Legal, I believe M. Lammer says. Yeah, that sounds about right. Very interesting legal case. that set up the precedence for, yes, they were defending their home, but it was a trap. You'll have to go see what the law decided. Spoiler alert, it's good, and you should watch it. Okay. So later tonight, there's an airdrop out there. Should we go get that, or is it just going to be crap at this point? Probably.
Who knows?
Okay. Is our gate ready? Oh, boy.
Yeah, our gate's ready.
I mean, kind of.
No, our big gate's almost...
Are we going to build a wall here? In the left side gate. Are we going to build a wall between the edge of the wall and the gate? And there's no...
What? Build what?
So the gate with the drawbridge, there's no fence or wall or anything there. There's just a big gap. Are we going to build a rebar there or something?
I'm working on it.
Oh, okay. That's the only other thing I see missing that we might need to do. Raptor, you should park the motorcycle in the garage. I don't think I can. Well, it's got it locked. It looks cool, though. Look at that. That's an awesome design. Raptor used all the concrete on the bunker. I didn't use all of it. And we were making more, too. They were able to make... They're making the fourth level of stuff here. But the bunker looks good. Zombies are coming tonight. Day 28. So tonight's the big night. Tonight is the big night. I wonder if I should build a ladder to get up there. On top of the roof or something. Kenshin Mamas Kessick says, I have a girlfriend. Congrats, dude. Big achievement here. And the girlfriend goes to Kenshin Mamas Kessick. I'd like to thank my agent. All the people who've supported me. And more importantly, my mama. Zombies are on a schedule? Yeah, they come every 7 days to die.
Apparently, I can have the... These shotgun traps are crazy. I can set them to target myself.
Well, that's nice.
Seems legit.
I don't... Is that like how... like?
Yeah, that's like a new level of trust. that's like, I don't even want to get into my own silver dollar collection.
Maybe it's something like, oh, guys, I found this base, so you don't want your allies to know it's not... I don't know. So confused, like, in what reason you would need that. Also, make sure you have some, like, wood frames on you so you can, like, if you want to quickly build up and shoot over.
Could be a good idea.
I think I'm going to try and grab that airdrop. It's not too far away.
How do I split a pile?
Right click.
Yeah, but like, how do I... is there a way to split even? Oh, there it goes. Got it. Hold on a second. Chat, notice the amount of wood I have right now? Damn right.
Oh, could you do the honors?
Okay.
What?
Open the gates. Please, thank you. That's gonna be fun trying to get back in.
Well, that truck is unnecessarily loud. You're only doing like 23 miles an hour, and that thing is just like, it sounds like
do you see the mufflers on it?
Bigfoot. Oh yeah, that's true, they're coming out of the top. It looks like literally two Folgers coffee tins just full
back
of...
at it with the Folgers again.
Back at it again with the white vans.
Dang, Daniel. I'm really mad our Daniel never got a pair of white vans.
He's too cool. Daniel's very awkward in certain ways.
What? Daniel, no.
Daniel, yes.
Hey, I'm curious, Raptor, what you did to this vehicle, because I left it at 97% and it's at 87% now.
It probably has to do with me ramming it into things at high speeds in order for comedic effect.
Did it at least pay off? Did you get a sub or something from it?
I don't know. If anybody thinks I'm funny, subscribe now. But more importantly, if you think I'm cute, click or tap that join button, please, for the love of God. I need validation, please. Please. How do I make ladders?
Wood.
Yeah, okay, I got wood. Now what do I do?
There's L-A-D-D-E-R.
What?
There's the word ladder in your crafting...
Oh, here?
Yeah. You don't have to do it at the crafting bench. You can do it on yourself.
Oh. I see. Edgarth with the two saying validation. There you go. See, I got validation.
There it is, Raptor.
I got validation, dude.
No, I meant the red.
Red what?
Letters.
Oh, day 28. Okay.
I guess it's because 8 o'clock is morning now, so it's officially day 28.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Your girlfriend's name is Aurora? Sweet. My girlfriend's name is a Borealis.
Ow. Oh. Okay. Anybody want an auger schematic?
No relation. What?
I'll take it.
I have an auger schematic.
I'm gonna make it here. Can I make a ladder here?
Shout out.
Space Dan, thanks for subbing, bro. Oh, this is gonna be hell. One hour till the sky turns maroon. Oh. I want the sky to turn like yellow. And it let it rain honey mustard over this nuggetly delicious land. Is this Minecraft? Yes. Kind of. It's like Minecraft zombies. Oh boy. Day 28 Horde base. Are we going to be able to do it? I hope so.
Worst case scenario, we die.
Well, if we don't die, I hope everyone becomes a member so that way we can unlock a new emote of Skinno's face. Have you gotten any Skinno emotes now? Bento, has he sent you anything?
Nope. My DMs are dry.
Ooh, dipping sauce. There we go.
Can I slide up on those hips? Yeah, you dip, we dip.
Oh, yeah.
I dip, you dip, we dip.
Put my head up on your hips. What if who sings that? Is that Coolio?
Can I get somebody to get me the front gate if anybody's here?
Pinto.
Yes?
Press E.
Okay.
Did you get out of your car? Walk up to the gate.
It takes me up to the unjoined button.
Got him. Oh, I can hear you out there revving in anger. I know I got you when I hear that V8 just revving up.
I really noticed this one thing.
We got him. What?
Just hearing that truck, man.
Yeah, you can tell he's really mad. Shout out.
That's just me going at a normal speed. Like, I'm not even using shift.
Oh, God, that's Pinto so pulling out of high school at 18.
Actually, I quit high school. I didn't quit. I graduated at 17.
What? Now, hold on. You have to explain what that means now.
I skipped a grade because I was smart.
No, you didn't.
Prove it.
Yeah, prove
it. It's a quit hitting the door.
I didn't hit the door. I may or may not have parked on Dane's bed.
What I'm saying is, the door was damaged.
What door's damaged?
Big doors.
What door?
Oh my god.
I'll have the auger schematic for you.
Bento, you're asking for a whooping, boy.
Also, I have an iron helmet.
Okay, day 28, here it comes.
What does the iron helmet have anything to do?
If you wanted a helmet.
Good.
Yeah, I'll check again. Hold on. We are at...
Desperately hurting for
697. So three more members. Yep, we're still at three members.
Timber.
My bunker is mediocre.
Yes.
Excellent. Thank you. I got what I needed.
I guess because it fits in with your content.
That's right. Okay, we are at 10 a.m. A little bit longer now. Not much longer now. Good thing zombies can't climb ladders.
They can.
Oh.
They're just really slow at it.
I stand corrected. Where am I from? Minneapolis, Minnesota, bruh.
Oh my god.
What?
He needs more concrete.
You'll need a ton of concrete.
I mean, is it just kind of making things better, or is it like... We have to have it, or else we're going to be in serious issues.
It's kind of like when you go to Cold Stone. There's the like it, need it, and gotta have it. He's experiencing a couple of levels of that right now.
Well, whatever areas are low, we can put barbed wire in front of them.
Raptor, you can make barbed wire fences in your backpack. You just need iron. Oh. Okay. Do we need AC-130 gun support? Yes, I need more people in the Rat Pack army. So every time somebody becomes a new member, we're gonna get Bobby Ross to drop some air support. We're getting tons of members today, and it's just awesome. It's been a big day. Every day is a big day. But now we're trying to survive some zermbles. By the way, speaking of a big day, Mr. Pinto himself has gotten a lot of new subscribers today, too, and he's playing with me live. So if you want to see his view in the same game, I just dropped a link to his channel as well. You can go ahead and click or tap that link there.
I'm going to finish putting...
Lucky
you.
I was here.
Oh, yes, I'm lucky. I'm going to put some more electric fences around these sides.
Mm.
Colt, is there a place you want an electric fence to kind of boost security that you think needs it?
The canteen.
Just running around the perimeter of the barbed wire.
How far can I space them out?
I think it's like 8 blocks or 10 blocks.
Let's make maybe... How long is this going to take? 50?
Let's see if I can do it here.
How do streams put links in the chat and play at the same time without stopping? Stream Deck. There's this little thing you can buy called an ELGATO Stream Deck, and allows you to push a bunch of buttons. You can see I got mine here.
Ah! Seriously. Dang it, Pinto!
What?
Why do you have it on?
Uh-oh. Don't leave the electric fences
you
on.
You have everything on one switch?
No, I just have the electric fence continuously on. I forgot about it. Raptor, can you do us a favor? Run upstairs to the top and turn off the electric fence so Colt doesn't die.
Okay.
I mean, why would you be building onto something that's live? That just doesn't make sense at all.
Well, because I'm a shocking person, Colt.
Is it? Where is it? At the very top?
Yeah, very top. Go up to the ceiling. The generator when you go outside.
Can Stream Deck order pizza? When it does, I'll let you know. I'll be the first. I'm working on experimenting on it right now. Now where?
Okay, turn around. Go back, look forward, you see
Pinto,
a generator.
Pinto, just tell me where it is. Pinto, just tell me where it is.
On the top floor, do you see the speakers on the corner, on the northern corner of the building? No, no.
On
You were right on it. You walked past the generator. Go back around to where you're looking at work.
Just tell me where it is. You saying left, right, down, left, right, up, left.
Stop. It's right. The generator right on you.
You want me to turn off the generator?
Yes.
Oh. That I can do.
Okay.
All right, generator's
off. We're fine, Colt. Yes. Colt, here's the thing. If the lights are on, the fence is on.
Still, nonetheless, why would you be working on a live circuit? That just makes no sense.
Because I'm a shocking person, Colt.
He's not OSHA certified, that's why.
Obviously.
I could have told you I'm not OSHA certified a long time ago.
Certified? Damn near killed her.
Okay.
Cat says they're calling the police.
Hey Colt, I should have enough run it all the way along the this side and the back side.
Now I have 3,000 gunpowder.
Well, that's good.
That's good, at least. Will they attack the electric fence?
Yes. But they typically like don't go after the posts.
They'll just passively attack it if it... Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
You good, Colt?
He should be good, yeah.
Where did you say you had all that crushed sand?
Airdrop.
Or did you use it all already?
The crushed sand's in the resource box. Should be. Oh, no, it's in. Check the Jeep. Check the Jeep.
Stuff. Oh, and you didn't queue up any more cement. Awesome.
How was I supposed to know I need to get more cement? Communication is paramount.
No, because you kept saying that you were cooking up more cement, so I thought that's what
I cooked. I had 1,000 queued. Did I already create all that?
I'm 1,000 queued.
Like queued, not queued.
Oh, queued. You said queued. Oh.
It's all good. I just queued up some more.
Perfect. Oh, boy. Yeah, we have a Facebook page, Keshen. So if you want to check that, just check down below in the description. I also have a Twitter too. So if you guys like free stuff, chat. On occasion, developers will give me keys to games like this, and when I get extra keys, I have no one to give them to. So I do giveaways on Twitter. So if you guys want to win a game for free, like a free Steam key or something for a full game, just go ahead and follow me on Steam, and then you guys should have access to it. And I'll give something away. Our thing looks wonderful. Our base looks great. We'll definitely have to fall back a bit.
So the extender pod does not work on the shotgun?
Yeah, I thought that was weird.
Oh, I guess it does. Never mind.
Oh. Okay, concrete walls are drying. You'll need a little bit more concrete, but we're not too bad. Pinto, anything else you need from me?
No, I think I'm good. I'm just finishing up the electric fence.
If you don't have Twitter, just make one. You can follow me. Yeah, Twitter can be a little crazy on certain sides, but like I'm just on Twitter to communicate About games. I just want to talk about games, dude. Games are a great escape from everything. And you can be really productive in certain things with games. All right, looks cool. So hard we to have defend? I don't know.
I just looked inside the thing and somebody ate all the food and then left the empty cans.
That sounds like me.
Hey, Colt. There's electric fences on the 180 degrees of the base.
I have all my empty cans. Twitter fandoms can be wild. Dude, I got some crazy fans. Especially the ones on Instagram, too. I'll link that as well.
Yep. Wow.
What? What? Hello?
Nothing. Nothing.
Is this on?
Hello?
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 Okay.
I love how we just left this one box out here.
Oh, the front. That's the mailbox, dude. How else are we going to pay bills?
Oh, fair enough.
Colt's got to be able to, like, get... He loves those...
Hello.
Those, Bed Bath & Beyond coupons, dude.
What the heck? Got another big girl coming in.
Oh, that's weird. Oh, yep, another one. Ma'am? You're not scheduled to attack until tonight, thank you. Pinto, we need to do a perimeter check.
I think since they're all these big girls, they're probably responding to that.
Do you have a bandage?
Yeah, she's glitched. I don't, but we have a biker over here.
We got a level 4 SWAT helmet. Cool. New subscriber shout and a machete.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
What'd you say, Colt?
I was saying he found a SWAT helmet. That's awesome.
I need a bandage. Oh, never mind, we're good. Alright, I'm gonna need to get something for it. I guess maybe... Does a first aid kit bring it up? Oh, max health. I'll use yes. that. I have plenty.
Well, be careful. That first aid kit is valuable.
I know. I found one lying. We Gucci, my dude.
Yeah, because I still don't know how to make first aid kits yet.
Oh, wow. This would be better than my current helmet. Sweet. Goodbye. Old helmet.
Yeah, the SWAT helmet's only slightly worse than the military helmet.
Yeah, but this is a level 4 SWAT helmet.
Well, I was just saying in general, I mean.
Oh, cool. I look BA now. Sweet. The big girl's looking for Pinto? Yes, he ordered something off Amazon Prime and she's trying to make a delivery.
Do we have some spare repair kits?
There should be a whole box of them. It's two spots.
Yeah, there's 20 down here in this bottom right box.
Wait, does it already come with a light?
I took some of the shoddy and some of the 9mm Colt, but not most. I left most of it.
Well, I'm still crafting 7.62.
Okay. I'm not making... big on the 7.62.
Well, I'm making the HP ammo.
Oh, nice.
Hollow points.
Holla, holla.
Okay, wrap.
Yeah, what?
One last time, I just need one more favor.
Is the fence off?
Are you kidding? Yes, the fence is off. I just want, if you can go into your bunker one more time.
You want me to go in my bunker?
Yeah, and I just want to double check that everything's working back here with defenses.
Okay.
Oh, what the hell?
What?
Yeah, the next time we play, I think we'll build a new base somewhere else just to have fun.
New subscriber shout out.
Brian, thanks for subbing, dude.
Yeah, I want to build that tower across the street.
Yeah, we're talking about building that thing over there in that big open area.
Oh, in the scrapyard parking lot?
Yep.
Oh, that'd be
or
a
no,
good
no,
idea.
No. Next to it, there's an open area.
Pinto, where do you want me to go? What do you need from me, sir? What can I do?
Just flip the switch.
Which one? The one in my bunker?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, the generator's off. Okay. Oh, well, I didn't really mess with that stuff, so it should be fine. And don't, we'll not go turn the generator on because Colt's out there.
All right, fair enough.
That's weird.
If Pinto doubled in volume, would he become a quarto? Oh, I get it. Pint, quart. You get it, Pinto?
It'd be better if he would have said doubled in... Oh, okay, volume, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's a deserving round of applause there.
Who put the barbed wire out here in the middle of everything?
Oh, out there,
that
me.
That must be...
I'm gonna die from all these randomly placed items.
It's not random, it's defensive. And you're getting awfully defensive, young man. Alright. You have Instagram and not Twitter? Well, then just follow on the Instagram. You can make a Twitter and follow me any day you want. All right, we're getting up to that day 28. It's coming, boys. It's almost there. 2200. That's when it happens. Get your likes in before we die. Make sure you get your likes in before we hit the big 500. Make sure you can say you were a supporter beforehand. Welcome to all the new members, too. If you guys click or tap that join button, by the way, 99 cents, the price of a small fry. You can help me to become a big cheese as we are trying to unlock a new emote. We're like three new people away, so if three people... smash that button. We are good to go, and it's going to be great. So thanks again for all the support. It's been a good time. And do you feel ready?
Yeah, I'm crafting up more blade traps.
Okay, we're almost there. Now I turned the power switch off. The generator's off. All right, the last of the concrete looks like it's drying.
Well, my chat wanted me to ask you, how does electric fence feel?
And I hate you.
They asked.
Opinion, thanks for the $5, dude. Very nice of you. Thank you very much. Imagine chat with another emote. We're going to try to get a new one. It's going to be fresh and new. And we'll all decide on it, so it's gonna come very soon. When are the zombies coming? Like 5 hours. So in-game time, that's like maybe 15 minutes or so. Not too long.
I think you're a little bit wrong in your math, Raptor. It's about 6 hours, actually.
What? Wait, don't they come at 20... 21, 22?
22.
Oh, 22. Okay. We're close. They're not long off now.
We got zombies already here, though.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna set up a junk turret.
Colt, we're out of concrete on the backside, aren't we?
I'm slowly working on it.
Okay.
I think I have just enough time to make it and have it dry before the horde. I think.
I can't believe the zombies are already attacking this early.
They be hungry.
Well, they can't let us have a break.
I mean, they have up till now. And we really... this base is impressive now.
Pinto.
Like, granted, like, a lot of it was here
mediocre
beforehand.
At best. What? No, we built this all from scratch.
Yes, I'm sorry, we did. I do enjoy the fact that we have a flag.
I still wish they would put that in the game so there you can create custom flags.
Oh, yeah, then you can mark your territory for,
White River is what that says.
Yeah, White River Base Camp or something.
Yeah. Although I'm kind of surprised that's called White River because I don't see a single river anywhere near us.
Well, there was a nuclear blast, so it could have dried up, you know.
Fair enough.
And you know, Pinto, if you run wires up to that streetlight, you can power it.
Up to what?
The streetlight.
Oh, keep that in mind. I don't think we have the resources to do it right now. But how's that one powered and the other one not?
Magic.
How do I load a junk turret after it's placed down?
I don't think you can.
You have to pick it up.
Oh, you have to pick it up.
Who was the voodoo magic that got the block up there in the middle of the air and had it stick?
Where?
Yeah, where?
Up here in between the two buildings?
I don't know.
Oh, is it a wooden frame?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have no idea. Yeah.
Oh my god, I just need 100 concrete.
100 concrete mix or 100 concrete?
100 concrete mix.
We're at about 5th now.
How do I, like, load this thing with ammo?
When you're holding it, it's just like any other gun.
Oh. Load it like it's a regular gun. Okay. That makes sense. Alright, this gun's looking out for people who haven't yet clicked the like button. You all better be careful. Okay. Boys, we are almost there.
Trying to get some more fence posts made, Colt.
Fence posts?
He's making more electric fences.
Oh.
I mean, I have it wrapped from the back left side to the front right side, so. Who's crafting 2 shotgun turrets?
I don't know. Wasn't me.
Oh, those are my 2 blade traps. Okay. They look really weird.
Time to get ready for all the fun. Make sure you've upgraded and loaded your gun. Don't forget about zombies. They like your face. Make sure you got stuff.
Inside of our base.
Inside of our base. Yeah.
Colt, do you want to move your bike into the garage?
Well, in a minute. I'm just trying to get this wall finished.
Okay.
I don't care about no dang bike.
Oh, screamer.
Right. I'm converting for combat.
Hey, we gotta go find that screamer and take her out, Raptor.
I'm in the bunker. I mean, the basement, so I'm just looking for wherever I put that MP5, which I think is back upstairs. Although I think the handgun will be better. Try to get some headshots.
You look like you're on the bat bike, Colt, when you drive with that.
Like the what?
The bat bicycle.
Oh. I think it's the trench coat.
You don't earn dino dollars on PS4? If you're in chat, you should be earning dino dollars. Like if you're saying hi and if you're watching. If everybody types !points, you'll be able to see how many dino dollars you have, and you can spend those on wacky sound effects and stuff for the stream. Oh, that's nice.
What is a flagstone block?
Yeah, that's from Arizona. Oh no, that's Flagstaff, sorry.
I got 2 more posts.
Alright boys, don't forget to eat before the big O battle. No space between the exclamation point.
I'm getting nervous.
What are you nervous about?
Zombies. Oh, Colt, I found out something interesting. I can put the wire fences like at a horizontal angle, like off the side of the wall.
That's interesting.
That would be a great way to pretty much make it to where they couldn't jump up.
What are you talking about?
You know the fences, the electric fences? I can have them like on the wall,
yeah.
Like horizontal.
That's what I usually do anyway.
I didn't realize I could do that, or I would have.
Nah. But a lot of the damage is going to occur from the electric fence and the barbed wire fence combination.
I'm going to use the handgun instead of the MP5 so I can save ammo. Be more accurate with my shots. Shots. Everybody.
Okay, we're a minute away from getting one more blade trap. I'm just rearing up back. That way we don't have to really worry about it that much, Colt.
How do I use dino dollars? Check down below in the description. That's right. Uh-oh.
Oh, hi.
Somebody has been angered.
I'm scared. Hold me, Raptor.
Okay, there we go.
Why don't I use the hunting rifle? What would you rather have in a zombie apocalypse? A bolt-action rifle from World War II or a AK-47 shotgun or M60?
I wonder, Colt, I can use the electric fence to get power to a blade trap up front.
Check the description down below for a schedule of live streams and upcoming videos. What caliber? Well, what caliber is an M60?
M62x51.
Alright, boys, you better have a meal before we get into battle.
We don't really have any food.
Oh, we do have raw meat we could cook up.
No, we don't.
There's a little bit of it. I'll go see if I got some food downstairs, too. I'll bring that back up here for everybody. Gunpowder musket is your pick? Okay. All right, you do you, fam. I should do a sound effect of people, of showing people where to find the sound effects. Oh, my God. Can I get a shout-out? Be sure to click or tap subscribe or become a member today. That's right. You can find that member button, by the way, next to that subscribe button, too. Which, by the way, let's see here. Oh, boy. So one of these, less than one of those, you guys can become a member. Boom, take 1 cent off. Limited time only, guys. And that limited time is pretty much all day or a day. Thanks for the support. Appreciate that. I'm going to try to find food and bring it up for the boys. Pinto's probably hungry.
Hi, Chad. Billy Nelson here, and you're lucky I'm here.
Hello?
I just love hearing Billy Nelson in the background.
You love Billy? I love Billy, too. Well, we're lucky that he's here.
Alright, where's everybody at?
I'm in the basement. And I'll be in my bunker when tragedy strikes.
Okay, Raptor, do me a favor. Come out from your side of your bunker. I gave you a little upgrade.
What?
I gave your bunker a little upgrade out front.
You gave the bunk an upgrade?
Yep.
What'd you do?
About to get a double upgrade.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my God. This YouTuber needs to go to jail. Cops are on the way, guys. Don't worry.
Oh.
Do we have any spare heels?
Spare what?
Heels?
Healing.
Yeah, we got.
How do I use dino dollars? Right, check down below in the description. Well, do you need food?
No.
No? Okay. Bento, you good on food?
Yes, I'm at pretty good.
Okay.
Where the hell is Bento?
I'm in the forge room.
Yep.
Oh boy. Alright everybody, we are 2 hours away. That's less than that in-game time.
Do me a favor and keep me covered as I go outside.
What?
One last thing to help protect our front.
Hard-boiled egg, that's a good idea. All right, let's have some cat food, because we're weird like that. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's the stuff right there. All right, can we get a bunch of Bobby Rosses to bless? Can we get some blessy Bobby Rosses, please? We need to pull this off, boys. We're going to keep on going.
Why are you going out?
Oh, he's running. He's making an Arby's run. He's running an Arby's run.
trying to get what, Colt? New
subscriber Black crate real quick.
Beef and cheddar.
I got time.
Okay, yeah. Okay, okay. The entire front is covered by an electric fence, so remember that. Like.
Wait, so you didn't leave an opening?
Oh, that's a lot of damage!
Oh, what is my favorite game?
I think it's your goal today to kill me.
What? No, it's not on right now, Colt. I'm not gonna turn on to get in.
Good. What
does that mean?
I may have been wrong. Oh, nope, there it is.
Okay.
Oh, cement mixer schematic. It didn't have food, but it did have ammo.
What type of ammo?
Shotgun ammo and a little bit of 7.62.
All right, it's almost here.
Which, if anybody needs shotgun ammo, I put shotgun ammo in the middle, like the center box.
Raptor, you like your upgrade?
What? Oh yeah, what'd you do? I don't.
Right down here. Look. Turn around.
What?
Because they came through this area a lot last time.
Oh yeah, that's sweet.
Hey, get ready on the door, please, for the fence.
Yeah.
New subscriber shout out.
Because it's not too long after I get there that there's gonna be a horde.
Arlie, thanks for 7.
I don't have any other 7-6 ammo. Well, just let me know. Are you inside?
He's inside.
Yeah. Okay.
You may as well turn that stuff on now.
Yep, it's
on. I
want
to figure out how to do this kind of ramp. No one where we don't damage it driving a vehicle over it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Raptor, I'm going to give you something.
What, a kiss? Okay.
No.
Don't
There's
look, chat.
200 gas right behind you.
Oh, sweet.
If
all the concrete dried.
If it ever stops, you might just have to run up there into the generator, and you'll just have to put
You want
in.
Me to manage the bunker and the generator?
I mean, it's your bunker, so if you don't want to, you don't have to.
Bunker? Damn near killed her.
What? That was coming.
Trying to do last minute repairs, what?
Where's the 7.62?
The spot it's always been?
It's in the 7.62 box. Yeah, I played Minecraft. Put the bunker in the generator? How about we put the, okay. Alright, this is it. Boys, you hit 400 likes. Let's see if we can get up to 500 likes. I'm gonna challenge. Push us up to the big 500 before the zombie horde is dead. You see? Higher power, higher calling. This is it, here it comes.
Find it.
Yep.
I wasn't able to make much, but I did get some made.
I don't know much.
I'm using mostly 9mm, but I want to keep the AK for if they start getting close.
Uh-oh. Are the traps on?
Yeah. The traps aren't on. I'd keep them off until they get inside, Raptor.
Okay.
I'm going to actually go ahead.
Don't turn them on yet.
30 minutes. Here it comes.
I turned it off for now, just until they start getting here.
Ooh! I almost ran all over those barbed wires. Alright, I think I've got everything repaired.
I'm starting to think Colt's a zombie. He's just walking into too many traps. But he's a smart zombie.
We saw him in Dead Army 4. He was a zombie in there.
Yeah. All right, before we get into this, boys, thank you, everybody, for clicking and tapping that join button today. It's been an amazing day. We're like, 4 away from our big old goal. And we're almost ready to unlock another emote. If you haven't subbed already, now's the time to do that before we die, which should be shortly. Hopefully not.
Raptor, do me a favor. Flip your switch, please.
Appreciate everybody hanging out with us today. You guys have all been lovely. So thank you very much for all the support. Appreciate that.
If I thought you were actually going to hang up here, I would put the switch up here.
No, I'm just going to...
Hit it?
I'm just standing up here just to look. But I'll be down there in my bunker when they break through, which won't be long.
You flip the switch?
Yeah, the flipped has been switched.
Oh, that's not good.
This is it.
That's not good. We might have an issue.
Here it comes.
Say that as the horde spawns.
Oh, wait. Should we ask them to...
Oh, okay, well, that's a good sign.
They're hitting the fence. Well, that's good.
It looks like our main trap. Oh, I know the issue.
What the heck?
Oh, no.
Nice.
Watch for vultures.
Now I wish I would have built a roof. Okay, I gotta get upstairs.
All I'm doing is just hearing the,
Yeah, I'm just hearing Bree. Wow, this thing has so much fuel. Holy crap. Yeah. Bolt, how we doing in your areas?
Good.
Okay.
I haven't done any damage to the wall yet. They're too busy getting tased.
Alright, Pinto's electric fence paid off a bit.
Looks like we got a breakthrough at one spot.
Yeah,
small breakthrough.
Sector 13, 42G. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm so... Oh no. We got...
Dang it, I got a stupid barrel I can't see. Never mind.
Pinto, the traps down here aren't working.
It's because we don't have enough power for all that.
Alright. Well, the bunker's a good spot, so that's fine.
Well, what I'm hoping, and what I can do worst case here, if they start breaking through, then I'll just disable the electric fence, and then we'll have enough power for all the traps.
Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna go try something for a second. We're doing fine. Hold, how are you doing on the front?
Oh boy.
I'm good. There's the vulture out front. What vulture? Nice.
Oh, we've earned 7,000 XP. Perhaps. Is there a combo multiplier in this game?
No.
Alright, if this horde isn't big enough, I say we've got to move our base to build like a giant spire. Just like in the thumbnail. That's what I'm really inspired to do next. This horde is pretty big, but we gotta see him get bigger than this. I want more. More zombies. Bring them on. Lol, nerd. Kendra, thanks for subbing.
Hey, I'm producing another generator bank.
Okay.
Unless, Cole, do you know if we have a spare one somewhere?
Nope.
I know there was one in the I've seen one before. Did you use one?
Yeah.
I've seen one, but okay.
I remember that we did good the first, you know, a little bit of the horde last time, but.
Power's back on.
Oh, we got breakthroughs. Yeah, power's out for a second. Back for the new, engine.
Oh boy. Bah, bah, bah.
You know, I accidentally did a double layer of electric fence back here. That was the best thing I ever did. We got breakthroughs in the back.
Do you need help?
No, because I think... Oh, our traps in the back are working, Raptor.
Oh, yeah?
Yep, I hear him going.
Good.
We got breakthrough. They're trying to break in. Radiated fat girl. Backup Raptor?
Yeah, just cover me. Reloading.
Got you. Radiate soldier.
Another one. Long distance radiated.
Yep, I see it.
I'm gonna check my side.
Away from me.
Thank you.
check your bunker.
That was fine.
It is? Okay.
Yep. There's more radiated out there. Oh god. Oh nice.
Got her.
Tossing frag.
Reloading. Behind you, Raptor, behind you. We got breakthroughs.
I'm going to the bunker. Oh.
What?
How you doing?
Good. Here it comes.
All right, we're displaced to the bunker.
I'm gonna get your trap. I'm gonna work on getting your trap. Wrapped.
Told you, goddamn. Ah! No, Girl
hey,
Scouts,
Raptor,
no!
Your trap should be on.
Alright.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, dude. Oh, behind you, Colt. More coming out of the hole. I'll watch
oh,
the
yeah.
wall.
Nothing's gonna get in from that direction, Raptor. Between all the blade traps. Like, watch that bat, lady.
Oh, dude.
Like, you don't even waste your shot. Just watch.
I gotta watch at the door. Oh, my God. Biker. Oh, he got through the... Are they getting through the door?
Door's broken.
Yep.
Okay.
You have no more door. Bunker is compromised.
Nice job with those traps.
The other side.
Oh my god, this is insanity.
They wrecked our base.
They are really trying hard to deliver that Uber Eats. Alright, reloading. Down to the last 73, 7.62.
What do you mean? It radiated out front and right gate.
I Ma'am.
I'm about to die.
Who is? You? Where are you at?
Me. I'm shocked outside the... I'm dead.
No, Pinto!
I got thrown in and it wouldn't let me out.
You fell into a trap?
Yeah, my electric trap. Like, it wouldn't let me move at all.
Got 25 minutes.
Oh my god.
I got two time charge explosives. Left side of the base, we got lots of them on the wall.
Did we do it?
Did it.
Oh my god. With Dane, that would have been almost impossible. That was a big horde. I was expecting bigger, but now...
Yeah, but we had a ton of irradiated.
That's true. Now we gotta build an even bigger base next time. Alright, well now we do need to do a little cleanup.
Shout out.
Joshua, thanks for subbing. Alright, shutting traps down. I still hear pounding and stuff inside buildings.
Props, lady. You were determined.
Get wrecked. Christopher, thanks for the $5. Appreciate that.
Woo! Okay, I'm just cleaning up a few zombies over here on all the right. Left side.
Folks, if
you
have...
I thought you said traps were off.
The spinning traps are off, yeah.
I never said traps were off.
I did. I flipped the switch on the spinning traps, yeah.
Colt, the traps aren't the wires. Here, you want me to turn off the,
How is the wires not on trap? That makes no sense.
It's not on the same trap thing that Raptor thinks.
No. I knew that turning the traps off was the... You told us that the wire was on a separate thing, right? Than the traps on the inside? Yeah.
Yeah.
And when you said traps are off, it just sounded like you said generally the traps are off.
Yeah, that... It's all good.
Anthony, thank you very much for the three. Folks, if you haven't yet smashed join, now is the time to do so. For less than $1, we have defeated that zombie horde, and we are 3 members away from unlocking a new emote slot. We're going to get some fun more emotes for all of our members to use. Thanks, boys, for all the super chats and stuff. That's awesome. Thank you for the support. Yeah, we survived the horde. That was... that felt a little easier, because we definitely knew what to expect, where they would attack, and...
Okay.
And prepared a lot of stuff.
Well, the electric fence is off.
Oh, just Pinto.
Hmm? Pinto what?
What? He's mad because he said I prepared a lot of stuff when he built the walls.
Well, Pinto built the electrics. That's what I meant. Is that he added all the extra little tech. But you did upgrade the wall, and that, of course, is what held the most. But we all worked together, and that's what
that was. The wall held great, Colt. What is damaging me right there? I
wanna,
like barbed wire.
Should we move now? Should we build bases elsewhere? I wanna do that.
I kinda wanna
build that spire.
I wanna build that spire too, dude. I think that's what we should do now is prepare our next. You found some good land for it right across the street, right, Colt?
I mean, Nintendo said that would be good. I agree with him. We just dig it out.
I think that'd be a good idea too.
Take down the building.
Deck Jr. has become a member. Let's get that lovely Taco Bell flowing in chat. You guys are awesome. Every time you have a player die, it lowers the game state, which results in a smaller horde. Well, Pinto didn't die till the end, so.
Oh, God. I think they're talking about AIM. Hmm? Yesterday.
Oh, really? Oh, that's dumb. Well, the next horde is going to be immense.
Well, it doesn't help that me and Pinto were dying like crazy at the beginning of the game either.
Oh yeah, you both. Wait.
Yeah, I think for next horde we need to up amount of zombies that spawn.
Okay, fine. All right. Well, then the next time we play this game, we'll do the ultimate defense because it's going to be a while till the next horde comes in. Let's get started on our new spire.
We can do 64 zombies person at a time.
All right, let's do it. We'll do the ultimate defense, dude.
Oh, you do realize we're at like 10 now.
Focus everything on the spire, and we're gonna just do our final mega last stand. We're gonna turn up the difficulty the absolute highest. But first, we got to build that spire now, so we're not.
Well, I'm thinking it's the best place to do a spire is not where the one thing is, but over there to our southwest, across the corners from us, because there's that beautiful open area already.
Okay. Well, we're gonna have a literal tower defense now. Literal tower defense will be the name of it. What do you think, Pinto? Is that something muy bueno?
Yeah, we're just gonna have to get crazy traps. I think that was a good call on making sure we use the electric fence, Colt.
That was fun. It definitely helped. That... Is that barbed wire? They didn't. I didn't see anybody jump, so
they didn't get through the. Besides the back, which is.
Oh my God! Mom made pizza rolls.
Mom made pizza rolls, guys. Oh, we need a pizza roll emote.
They attacked the front too, but I was outside of the base, just mowing them down with my pump.
Electric fence is great, yeah. Pinto did a good job with that. But now I think we gotta make something in the design of the spire. We gotta figure out the specs to that thing. It's essentially just a trench with a bunch of metal spikes and then a tower. Do you think we can survive that though? Because wouldn't they just cross the pit and then just start attacking the tower and take it down?
No, what you have in the pit is you have, and those pits have blade traps all the way down, like that.
Oh, blade traps like the ones you built?
Well. Yeah. The ultimate trick is if you place a bunch of spike. Well, no, never mind. I think they took that glitch out.
What's the glitch?
It used to be where you could mount spikes on top of blade traps because blade traps were considered a block. So you could put spikes on top of them. The zombies would fall into the spikes, and then the blade traps. Would
Why don't you just try it? We have some blade traps.
Congratulations, Jen. That's good to hear. What if we made a maze at the bottom? Because zombies aren't going to follow a maze. They kind of just go straight for where you are. Yeah, they just take a beeline to where you're at.
Well, I think the AI here, the zombies do look for, I think, the weakest part.
If we build all of our stuff here with all the forges and stuff and then defended a spire, will they attack only the spire or will they come here too and attack stuff? Oh.
They're going to attack the spire.
Okay.
Because they're going to go where we are.
Yeah, during the rest of the time, zombies will aggro over here more.
Yep.
But during the spire, or if we had spire during Horde Night, they prioritize players.
That's my favorite game. Ninja is so good at that.
What game?
Horde Night.
Stupid barbed wire. I want to see if our turrets even did anything.
I'm sure
I don't think the shotgun turrets even shot once.
Well, that's good. Maybe they didn't have to.
Dude, $2,600 is what we got from those zombies, like loot-wise.
$2,600. That's big money. We can buy a lot of Arby's with that.
Dang, we almost had another breakthrough right here.
Colt, come here. To the rear. I'll show you where the main breakthrough was. But honestly,
I'll get there.
Okay.
Build the turrets on the outside walls. Well, now we're going to be building a whole different fortress altogether for fun.
What the fudge?
So we're going to see how that goes.
Apparently, I don't have any iron on me.
I have 295.
New subscriber shout out.
Yeah, I'm just destroying a few barbed wire fences for now since we really don't need them.
Why?
Just because it. This way we have a place to walk now.
Pinto, I'm destroying it's your just, generator it's just... on the top.
Hi,
of
Chad.
The
Billy
fortress.
Nelson here, and you're lucky I'm here.
I'm destroying your generator.
Oh, cool. This
the
is
parts.
For...
Oh. Is that okay, Pinto? That... I'm just yep. kidding, dude. Just kidding, bruh.
Sorry, Colt.
It's like you just. It's like that guy that just walks in front of the camera and is just like, hi.
I wonder what I would get. I wonder if I would get a shout out if I donated 1,000 to Raptor. Wonder what color that would show up as. Oh, $99, I think, is the maximum for a super chat. But if you do. If you want to go higher, I mean, the PayPal link is there. I dare you, dude. Viewer challenge. Sure. Go right ahead.
But Colt, they didn't make it. Like, this breakthrough. This is the same place I broke through last time, but yeah, they got wrecked right here. Maybe this is the key, is we gotta make sure if we use blade traps, one again, like, one wide walkways. Oh, they also took out the wire here.
Oh, they took out the wire in front, too.
It actually, no, they didn't get it in front. They took it out. It was a stupid midway point.
Oh, I'm saying they took out the front one, too.
Dang it, Colt.
Can we call our new base Saran?
Blocked me outside of the base.
Ooh. All right, good. Pinto, let us know when that spire base is done. Let us know if you need a piece of wood or ham. Oh, he's got the auger. I can hear it firing up.
About to hear something else fire up.
Well, we're gonna need a lot of concrete.
Yeah. All right, well, let's do it. What do we got to do to gather that concrete?
Lots and lots of augering.
All right. Yeah. Well, let's load up in the truck and let's go.
Oh, well, we can just do it. Actually,
you and I will
do
augering. Colt will do the OCD intensive concrete building, right? Colt,
well,
you
no,
like
we
that?
Need to wait and let's get a schematic drawn out because we might not have to do too much.
Well, regardless, let's we go. To, we're Pinto, to... Pinto, Pinto, Pinto. You want to talk and hold hands and talk about feelings? We got to go out and get
well,
materials. No matter what we do, we need materials. What do you want to do? But... Here's some crayons. you can draw your my first schematic playset, or we got to go out
well,
and
no,
do some work.
No, hear me out. Here's the thing. We're gonna have to auger into the ground anyway. Let's go ahead and start augering where we need to build the base, so we can build the base. And in the future, if we still need more materials while he's building, we can go get it.
Well, that's a good idea, Colson. But we're gonna need a lot more than anything that we dig out of the ground, right?
And so, can you make some level? Can you make some bicycle handlebars?
That's a good idea.
Shout out. Make some what?
Bicycle handlebars. Handlebar mustache.
Sure. Why?
Apparently, I can make level 4 augers. Shout out. Apparently.
Fatima, thanks for subbing. Level 4 augers?
Duct tape, leather, 6 pipes. What?
Ooh, eight skill points. There we go. That's what
we
I
just
need.
Don't have very many. I mean, I can destroy that level 1 chainsaw.
I'd keep the chainsaw. But we have that level 1 auger.
Yeah, but I don't know how many parts it's going to give.
Well, do we want to just, I'd say then keep that level 1. We can make repair kits.
New subscriber shout out.
Because I mean, I think I can make chainsaws too. Nope. Never mind. You can though. It's just, how do we not have so many metal tool parts?
Okay, now I got stuff for mining.
Because I mean, we don't really use the chainsaw that often.
Could I do more Tropico? No, we've kind of come to the end of that on that series for now. But we'll come back to it sometime soon. Me and Pinto did play multiplayer recently, if you want to check that. All right, now we're building
what?
The base in the thumbnail. We gotta copy that design because that looks super cool. That's gonna be cool. All right, Pinto, I'll be with you. You do you. And I'll just come along for the ride because I know you want to auger, right? Okay.
Dang near killed her.
Well, happy birthday to you, Silas. I appreciate that. Probably won't
Dang,
sing
where did
happy
all of our
birthday,
engines go?
But happy birthday, bruh. Pinto probably using
the
generator.
Yeah. You want some? Colt, you have 6 engines in this generator bank.
Yeah, I don't know why you just didn't use that.
You know what you gotta do.
I can't pick it up.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yep.
All right, well, I'm going to craft a frame then to get the extra point, and then we'll move on now that we're doing fun.
What do you need to make that bicycle thing?
Are you going to make it? Do we have enough parts?
I don't think I can.
No, I mean the auger.
Yeah, I'm going to make it. I destroyed the other auger.
Wow, yes. How risking our only other auger.
He gave us 4 parts.
Okay,
It wasn't a risk.
It was a risk.
All the, I have all the
a
other
A tremendous
parts
risk was taken by Colt in building another... Oh, what the hell? Get out of there, it's a bomb!
I didn't know that dropping them would do that.
Yeah, I picked that up real quick.
I can't believe... Get out of here, Colt. Is it still counting down?
No, I got it.
Oh
I just
God.
Dropped it on the ground.
Pinto.
Dang, I look awesome.
You literally just dropped a countdown timer. Oh, my God. I'm going to wait. I'm waiting by the truck. You tell me when you're ready. I'm bringing the stuff you want me to bring. I'm going to eat some dog food while we wait. I'm hungry. I'll wait in the truck.
All right, so I can go for level 5 marksman rifles.
What? Oh, backing out of here is insane.
Or.
Oh, was the Oscars tonight? Oh, who won? I mean, who did the winner go to? I mean, who did the... Oh, whatever.
Who did the auger go to?
Who did not... Whatever.
Lose.
All right, where are we going, Pinto?
Take us to the desert.
Are y'all going for heavy armor or light armor?
I don't intend to need armor. Because I never get hit.
Yeah, right. That's why you died.
Oh. I died because of my own trap. I am so effective at killing things, I killed myself, just like my turrets.
Wow. Do we have to go
Did
northeast?
Did you make that bicycle chassis?
Handles.
Or handlebars?
Yeah, handlebars.
Where'd you put them?
Oh my God.
They're being crafted. They're in the crafting bench.
But why did you say head north?
I was talking to Raptor to head north. Wait, where are you going, Raptor?
North.
Heading west.
We have to go northwest, though, to get there.
Well, if y'all wait on me, I'll join you.
Well, there's only 2 seats in the truck.
Yeah, that's why I got a motorcycle.
Yeah, you can catch, it's not like you can't catch up to us, Colt. You can outrun us.
Who says?
Cops are on their way.
Said, with Cashnet USA.
Wow.
Oh, man, that was a fun Horde night, though. Oh, shoot, I don't have any shotgun ammo.
I was having Japan flashbacks a second ago. There we go. I was driving on the left side. I actually did that a few times when I returned to the U.S. after spending so much time in a car in Japan. I remember turning a corner and, like, almost being in the left lane for a little bit. It was on a street where, you know, there was no lines painted and nobody really was. And it took me, like, 2 seconds to be like, oh, yeah, I'm back home. This sucks. No good ramen.
Oh, wait. I have an objective back there. Oh well, screw it. Okay, it's so weird. They need to fix the sound of these cars. It just goes
What's
from being
them?
Like ear rape loud to like dead quiet.
Did y'all have enough repair kits?
Med kits, yeah.
No, repair kits.
Oh, repair kits.
I still have 5 on me.
I got 5 on it. Should we stop here, Pinto?
No, keep going. Go around this. Oh, Colt, did we try and get all the bones from those bodies?
No. Because from what I've seen, you can get them from bodies if you want.
New subscriber shout out.
Dark Stunner, thanks for 7, dude. Alright, where are we going, Pinto?
Stop here. Wait, nope, sorry, other side. Keep going straight forward. Stop here at this hole. There we go.
Alright, call me when you want to be picked up. Have fun. Love you.
Okay. I don't think he brought gas.
Probably not. Oh, they destroyed our picnic table.
That was me earlier.
You monster.
It was in the way. Like, what do you expect me to do? It was clearly in the way.
Securing the perimeter. Colt, are you coming too?
Yep, still cleaning up at base.
Oh. I'll check the house.
And crafting me some ammo.
Maybe there'll be fuel. Did you bring lots of fuel, Pinto, for the auger?
Yeah, I have 11,000.
Wow. $200? For only $1, you can become a member of the stream tonight by clicking the tab and join. That woman came prepared.
We need to get our hands on more augers.
Yeah.
Because if we all had nice augers right now, we could get tons.
Well, the problem is finding metal toolkits, though.
Yeah.
I'm looking around.
I mean, I'm not opposed to just buying crappy augers from the traders. We have to.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
But it's the fact of seeing them on the trader is the problem.
Yeah, we could still. Oh, one of my chats saying, check out garages. Now that we've up like the spawn rate a couple episodes ago, we really haven't looted houses much. Maybe go check garages and see if we can find augers there. Although the fact we have 2 is still huge.
Sorry. I forgot to bring my axe and all that other stuff. Well, I was ready for battle and not for the scavenge. Get one more. Oh, I have my axe.
Did you say you're gonna come out and auger with us?
I guess I do. Thank you.
I was heading for a quest.
I was gonna say, if you wanna come hit me, hit up this hole with me, it's a hole full of iron and potassium nitrate.
Airplane!
You wanna go for the airplane, Raptor? Wanna go catch the airplane?
Did it drop it nearby?
Not terribly far. Relatively close, it's in a town. Right next to us. Why don't you go for it?
Oh, forget it. All right. Yeah, I can go to the box. Everything takes.
Who sang that
long
song
long
right after?
I can't remember. I think it was Nate Dogg. Can't remember.
That would have landed in here. I would have died.
No, we would have. That would have been fine. It was a Duke boys jump. Good old Duke boy doing what they do best. Tell you what, they gone big old truck, big old trailer convoy, 1600 truck convoy. You know?
Oh, the game must know it's me because they're saying you're hot.
Yes.
You know I am. Thank you, game.
You cool, dude. Raptor gave that cowboy zombie a courtesy teabag? I did. I also gave him a sample of coffee as well. Okay, I'm coming up on the... God, these rocks and stuff.
Gave her that double tap.
Can I... Oh, I can... Oh, I want to plow through the fence. Come on. Oh.
Yeah, I guess you don't get anything for augering a body cult.
The box was okay.
What the heck? Zombies, why'd you keep following me? Come in here.
Oh. Car's really not responsive. You have to steer where you look. What are these hot pocket conspiracies going on in chat, huh?
Hot pockets?
Okay, let me see if I can go upstairs and get in through the window. Or door. The door was unlocked, by the way. Get wrecked, nerd. I don't want to hear it. No round of applause from you. If you left click, you could drive with WASD. Really? Okay, let's see.
You left click, you can drive with WAC.
Well, that's what chat said, but I'm just away from my car at the moment. Let me take a look. Oh, I found a tire and 25 repair kits.
Wow.
All right, that was a good find.
No joke.
Oh. How did he survive that? A fat zombie fell down and just did the splits like midway down. How is that even possible?
Let's see. Oh my god, it's true. If you left click, you can drive a WASD.
That's awesome.
Thank you, Chad. I love you, Chad. Thank you.
I love how everybody left in a hole.
Just, you dug yourself a hole. That's why we left you. Right, boy?
Yeah, but you left me.
Alright, I'll come bring the car in there. If you like Raptor, leave some sweet nectar. If you like me, make sure you smash like before we get to the big 500. You guys are about to hit it. Again, thanks to everybody who became a member this weekend. Just so many people clicking and tapping join. It's been insane. So thank you to all of you. Really, it's been just awesome. And I'm so happy that so many people love Jeff Goldblum and Bob Ross as much as we do. It's a pleasure to see. Oh, that's a rock. Wow. Day 29 and no base yet? You must have not been watching the stream at all.
And we just fought a horde in our base.
Yeah. We just fought an entire horde in the base. No, yeah, you guys, you should start a base. Hey, Bob, you know, Nelson, local 7 Days to Die pro. Listen, I make my living off of being good at 7 Days to Die. I'd recommend building a base.
You got like 5,000 hours.
Oh, yeah, that one kid. Hey, I got 700,000 hours.
I love when people brag about having like 5,000 hours. Like, that's not something I really brag about having.
Congratulations on being a virgin. Ah.
Wow, I didn't go that far, but okay.
I mean,
I am gonna have to supervise Pinto though.
I have 5,000 hours on Arma, confirmed virgin.
That's true.
I was gonna say, I think the only game I have over any thousands of hours in
ATS.
Is a game that was AFK.
Oh, you were AFK in a game.
Yeah, yeah, Black Desert Online, it's like majority of your skill base is off of AFK hunting.
Oh, because you get skills for just being online.
Yep. Dog boarding and grooming.
Is that a place?
It does not sound like a place I want to be.
Oh, that's going to be hell. That's the place that scared Dane. He found like a pound or something like that.
Yeah, I think that's what that is. It's called Doggos.
Is being a virgin a bad thing? No. It's just not being a good thing.
Don't let anybody ever tell you it's a bad thing.
Yeah, you can still have 1,000 subs on YouTube and be augering in a pit right now. And people will say... But that's none of my business. Water sip. Oh boy. Oh, he took the car. What the hell? Hey, what the hell? I wasn't paying attention. Dude. Grabber shout out. Okay, is that a tornado? Oh god, I'm not in Kansas anymore. Oh, he's gonna jump into the pit. What is he doing? Pinto, no! We're just kidding!
Oh my god, he really jumped in there.
Oh my god. Why does Pinto look like Tom Brady? I don't know. Oh, he went insane, dude. I'm gonna just put him down. There we go. I got a long walk home. In the eyes of a stranger. Unsuspecting Bamber. Isn't there a way to go in third person in this game? Oh, that was Raft.
Oh, what the? I haven't irradiated on a quest? What the?
You're irradiated?
Oh, there's an irradiated on my little quest thing.
Oh. Wow, that's gotta be the funniest moment of tonight's stream. Ooh, only 11 slots left to get in before the big 500 and the likes. You guys are awesome. Welcome to the 9 new members tonight. Thanks, guys, for the super chats. Oh, it's just been awesome. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. I guess I'm going to walk over to this factory since Pinto is borrowing the car in the pit. Pinto, you there? Are you on the phone again?
Oh, I didn't realize I muted.
Oh. Did I learn any Japanese on my trip? A little bit. My friends keep trying to teach me certain things, like what to say when you get into a car and then you're about to leave or something like that. They say something like, let's go, but specifically for when you're in a car. What?
I just found a hydroponics place.
What does that do?
It gets a lot of people happy.
Oh. Quit walking around like that. The devil's lettuce. I didn't think there'd be anybody in here. But you should have known.
I got plenty of stuff now. Who would have thought the best way to get a bunch of stuff was just put a Jeep in a giant hole? On the right side, Colt, I found like 500 bones that were in this.
Nice.
There we go. Food and water plus scrap in the hydroponics building. Oh. Is that what you can find there?
I definitely found a lot of food.
I wonder why there'd be food in a hydroponics building.
Oh, new I found a food factory. Out. Okay. I'm not leaving this. This is my new base.
Food factory?
Yep.
Sounds like some terrible TV show. Not on this episode of The Food Factory.
Now I can't get out of here. So I guess I need to go down. Oh. No, don't get up. I'll let myself out. Thought I broke the floor, but I guess not. All right, we'll go downstairs now.
Okay.
Edda, where are you going?
What? I'm just, you know, augering.
Someone borrow the car?
Nothing.
I hear the car going.
What? Oh, you know, just adjusting its position inside the cave.
Mm-hmm. Are you trying to get the car out of there now?
I don't know what you mean. I can get it out of here anytime I want it.
Sure, go ahead.
I don't want it out right now.
Why?
Because it's keeping me company.
Did you drive it into the pit on purpose?
Nope. I tried to jump the pit.
Just don't try to be like me, dude. And is there a way you can just put that in your pocket?
Yeah, but that means I have to take all the inventory out.
Wow. America. Let's get a bunch of Americas in chat, boys. America. And I just won't rock climb with the old 4x4. Pinto, did you know you can left click now? Did you try that? Left click to make it switch to WASD.
Yep, I've done that before. Okay, I need to see. Let's do a resource check. Okay, cool. This is what we have for resources. Oh, one second.
Raptor?
We still have to get it out of the pit.
Have we been using nails for anything?
No.
Raptor.
What?
I found level 6 iron armor.
Ooh. That's nice.
If you want it. So I take it means you want it?
Oh, sure.
Okay.
You can put it into storage. Alright, let's RTB, Pinto.
Okay.
And we'll wrap up, and then next time we'll make a... We'll start on the... we'll call it the Dane Spire.
Cole and I are going to have to go augering for a long time.
That's alright.
Yeah.
We'll have a long time to do it.
Although, with two augers, you know, an 45 minutes of augering should get us plenty of what we need.
Yeah, big time. We shouldn't have any issues with it. Because if anything, we can make that underground garage.
Bum, 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 bum.
But if we can find enough tools, then we can get another auger.
America.
Oops.
Whoop.
Oops.
Oopsies. Oopsies.
How do you get the level 6 stuff? The Spirit's talking about making level 6 armor. How do you do that? Do you have to max out something? Or?
Probably. I mean, level 6 is the top tier, right? So probably.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, God.
What?
I'm falling off a hill.
Did I read your last message? I don't think so. I didn't see it. If you definitely want me to read something, you can always do a $2 super chat. That's the lowest tier you can go just to send a message. It makes it highlighted. I can read it. If I don't get to it right away, I'll get to it at some point.
What up with this lightning?
How much longer, a live stream in 9 minutes, it will be 4-hour stream and I've been the entire time? Yeah, we'll probably be ending in about 9 minutes. We've done what we came to do here today. We completed our defense against is our fourth horde now?
Yep, yes.
So horde number 5 on day, what's horde 5? 35. Oh yeah, because 28, so plus 7, so, or minus 7, so.
28 plus 7.
Or sorry, yeah, plus 7, but I was thinking, yeah. So, but then minus 1 day? No, this is full day 29, so we will be probably starting on our base soon and then be done by, I hope, day 35? Yeah?
Cool. It could be.
Yeah.
I hope so.
But it's pretty much going to be us augering for like 3 days and then building a bunch of concrete in those days.
3 day augering.
Much.
Although in that time pool, I got 16,000 stone.
And we should convert half of that to crushed sand.
No, that's upside to augering in the desert. You get a ton of crushed sand. I have 7,000 or almost 7,000 crushed sand. I need to talk to Dane about moving his bedroll.
Oh, don't worry.
It'll respawn on top, like inside the 4x4.
Oh, is it in the garage?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's right in the 4x4 parking.
That's all right, the 4x4 will sleep better that way. Look. It worked really hard today. Let it tuck in. There it goes.
Dane's bedroom is gonna be so dirty.
Oh, I'm so happy. I'm a level 6 hunting knight.
And 500 likes too. Boys, that is amazing. And 9 new members. That is awesome as well. Cool.
Yes.
I know, I'm just as excited.
Tier 3 stuff. Tier 3 missions.
Tier 3 missions unlocked. Cool.
That is pretty cool, dude.
We only need 2 new members to unlock the new emote as well. We're at 698, so that's beautiful. Alright, I'm going to the basement. You know what comes after that. So it may be sometime until we play 7 Days to Die again, because I wanted to play some other stuff coming up. We will be coming back to this, and we will build that spire. Jennifer Lopez, thanks for subbing. Just kidding, it was Jessica Lopez, but still, thank you. Let's get a bunch of thumbs up from Pinto and Chad, boys. He was a real sport today. Very nice.
Yay.
All right, kids, it's a Sunday night. You all got your homework to do. Make sure you do it, especially you, Brandon W. Appreciate that. And Pinto is doing a little shave. Give me a little shave with that new razor. Oh, yeah.
Hopefully it's not a close shave.
Yeah, it's a close shave for sure. I can barely feel anything, actually.
Here.
All right, guys. Thank you, everybody, for being here. An incredible amount of support this entire weekend. We'll be back tomorrow with maybe some raft. I got to get some other stuff done. So definitely tomorrow or Tuesday raft for sure. Or maybe both days. We'll see. I got some other stuff to play and other things to do. So I will see you all soon. You all have a fantastic rest of your weekend. And or week and or day, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye, everybody. Take care. We'll see you soon. Goodbye, all.
Goodbye, everybody. Hope we got.
Subscriber shout out. Gorillamo, thanks for subbing, dude. Appreciate that. All right, guys, have a great weekend. Thank you very much for being here. Ian Hall and Guardian Inferno, Pandy Girl, Deck Jr., Mayonnaise, District 9, Beans, Komatsu 53. You guys are wonderful. Thank you very much for being here. John Denby and, everybody. Gen 157, you guys take care. We'll see you soon, Eric. Thank you, everybody, for dropping by. And we'll see you next time. Goodbye, everybody. Take care. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Yay.